nag this over here. I'm going to smash that A button.
Press A to pound. Jimmothy. So, when we last streamed Monster Hunter, we,
killed the Royal Lodroth.
Yes.
And
then we unlocked the Baroth fight.
And the Great Baggy. Or
Great Rogi, we've had unlocked for a little while.
Okay.
But after we did that, he went out into Moga Woods and grinded a bit to upgrade his weapons. I don't know if you upgraded them off screen or if they are ready to be upgraded.
They are ready to be upgraded.
I know you did one, like, village request off screen, but, like, whatever, who cares?
Oh, wait, that was it.
Yarzaros axe?
Yeah.
Nice.
Poison file. Ooh.
Will you equip it now? What does it go into? It looks nice.
Let's go find out.
What do you mean, let's go find out?
What does it go into? Never mind. Yeah. Like, what does it transform into? Oh, let's go find out. It's also got poison file for some reason.
You don't really need to hunt. It's like, let's
I just want to see its design.
Yeah.
You know, that's actually pretty good.
Yeah. It's like two different axes in one when it's in sword mode.
Mm-hmm. It is a switch axe. Yeah.
Now, that being said, that's probably not the best thing to bring into the Great Rogi fight.
Oh, a switch axe?
No, poison.
Oh, why? Poison. Oh, because it's poison.
Yeah.
Shut up.
I say probably because I'm not sure if it works like that, but I feel like that's a safe assumption. You know, the Arzos Axe Plus or the Pico Spander?
That looks nice, though.
Yeah. I believe it becomes a fire weapon.
Yes. 4 Curapico Feathers, 2 Flintstone, and Monster Bone.
You need one more Flintstone, 3 more Curapico Feathers, and 1 Monster Bone. It's actually not, it wouldn't be that hard to get.
For Curapico.
What did you need for the other Switch X again? Alright, stuff until we can't get to 4 star or whatever.
Yeah. Bullfango Tusks.
The Monster Bone Plus, we have to get to 4 star to get.
Yeah. And then there's these.
Yeah, which is up to you if you want to even go for them. Even want to spend your materials on them or save it all for armor and switch axes.
I'm gonna... The iron one's the basic one.
Yes.
There's the jaw
blade. Iron and the rugged great sword, I believe, are the basic. No, iron and bone blade are the basic. Are they? I don't know. At the very least, iron is basic.
Alright, I'm gonna make an iron real fast. Just...
Chwonk!
To start over, see what it all goes into.
Yeah.
No, god dang it. Upgrade. Where's my... Where'd it go? Where did it go? Oh, here it is. I don't have the money for it.
Well, like... Time to do some jobs.
Right? Time to become a jobber. All right, let's go back.
I think there were people that wanted to talk to you as well.
Oh, yes, that is also true.
At least one person and Cha-Cha wanted to talk to you.
Arzuro... No. Yeah, I'll just stick with the Wild Axe.
For this mission.
Yeah.
If you're about to do the Great Rogi, I mean.
Yeah, because poison...
is not great for him. I assume.
Alright, Cha-Cha, come here. I'm going to talk to you first, since you're always following me.
Acorn Mask is most basic Kalaka of Cha-Cha handmade mask.
Okay.
When we wear, Cha-Cha gather material, but also make skilled melee attack a lack on charge monster. I don't think this is important.
Okay.
We just had a ton of items for you. Earth Crystal, Bone... Jaggy hide, jaggy scale, sap plant, raw meat, hydro hide, honey, herb, royal Lodroth tail,
hey.
Unknown skull, aqua glow jewel, immature spawn. He had two of those.
Hey.
Cha Cha's level has increased, Cha Cha's valor has increased, acorn mask mastery, learned stun attack, learned attack boost. So I guess if you want to give him attack boost or stun attack.
Actually, what is...
To the right is... Oh, no, there's stun. There's more stuff on the right. I don't know what's on the right. Oh, Weatherbreaker.
Yeah. Oh, just when it strikes its head. Okay, never mind.
Well, he'll aim for the head if he's doing it, too.
Okay. Select dances. Okay, he only has those two. Okay. To the Batcave. Alright, who wants a piece of me? Man, everybody.
Oh.
Fast.
I said one person. I think it's just those two.
Okay, it's incredible. It is just those two. Let's get over here. Alright, you first. Since you seem not
people
to be
seem like
water.
Generic and don't deserve a voices. Yeah. Avast, you did it, Hunter. You really did it. The Red Spear is repaired, thanks to you.
Oh, you're welcome.
We're full speed ahead in the Hunting Fleet Restoration Plan. All hail the Hunting Fleet, Moga Village's heroes.
Ooga, ooga, ooga.
For the time being, we'll be fishing with my boat in the Red Spear, but two boats does not a fleet make.
That is also true.
Thinking about the Black Spear left in our wake all alone makes me weepy.
Man, the Black Spear sounds great.
Now, I know the Hunting Fleet's been trying to one-up you hunters for years, but will you help the Black Spear?
Yeah, I guess.
Anyway, from now on, you'll be able to make requests of both my boat and the Red Spear. Talk to the fishmongers, sweet. Which you already did.
Mm-hmm.
I think you already made, like, plans with them. You accidentally talked to Cha-Cha.
Yeah. Come on.
He's going to stand right on top of him.
Joke's on him.
Hey, you're Mogus Hunter, aren't you? Guess what? My boat's all fixed up and ship-shape. I can finally get back to the mission of fishing.
Good.
And it's all thanks to you hunting down those royal Ludroth. I owe you one, Pally Pal. I've been worried about our goofball of a fleet captain. If something bad happened, he'd just make things worse. The fleet strength is in its numbers. At least I'm ready to fish. Looking forward to working with you, Pally. The captain and me don't gotta head to the same spot either. Just leave your fishing needs to us. As the saying goes, shut up and fish.
You know what? That works. Alright.
That is everyone who wanted to talk to you.
Alright.
Make sure you've got potions before the Grey Rogue fight.
Yep, that's exactly what I'm doing. I'm gonna go get my mushrooms. Okay, they're both still farming.
Well. Good thing you've got a large amount of them stored up.
Psych.
Nice. I spin them all. Woo. All right.
Combine box items. Oh wait, no. Yeah. Combo list. Potions. Yeah. Make all the potions. Mana potions.
Then you make all the mega potions.
Garbage. I didn't realize I was getting Team Mystic.
Wow. Okay.
What's honey in a nitro shroom?
Dash extract? Demon drug? Energy drink. Close.
Okay.
Pretty close to dash extract. I think it's used with dash extract to make dash juice. I have no idea.
Do I need ice crystals and bitter bugs?
Cool drink. Oh.
Okay, that makes sense.
I'm pretty sure bitter bugs are just used for combination. That's going to be tinged meat.
Ooh, git. I'm going to make a lot of tinged meat. Why? Don't ask.
I know the Great Rogi is a carnivore and will eat the meat when hungry. I don't know about Baroth.
Airweed and dash extract.
I think that's like going to be some oxygen supply. Mega air filter. Yeah, pretty much.
Honey and a bitter bug.
Catalyst. All right.
What's a catalyst?
It's used with certain potions to make them significantly better.
Catalyst and a popfish.
A cleanser.
Okay. I'll need that for the Baroth fight, right?
You'll get some, but yeah.
Those are all just bombs. That's probably... A better
more
bomb casing?
Probably the same bomb casing, honestly.
Is that going to be the stun thing?
I don't know. A far caster. Okay. Instantly transports you back to base camp.
Okay.
Shock trap.
Oh. This is all just fish bait, right?
Yes. That's pickaxes, I believe.
Yep.
That's the old pickaxe. Ooh. Iron pickaxe. Good and dandy. Earth crystal. I don't know. Antiseptic stone.
Okay.
Not found in nature. I don't know. I feel like it would be used for crafting something. Life crystal and field horn, I believe, would make a health horn.
Okay. And then a cleansing horn?
Probably.
Alright.
Or like an antidote horn. And this is all
going to be bullets.
Yeah.
What are these?
Stuff for
later. An elder dragon bone?
Yes. That's for making just crazy crap. Herbal medicine.
Hmm. Oh. Yeah, I didn't want to keep that. Oh, wait. Remove items from item box.
Don't forget to store all that crap you got from hunting in Mogul Woods, too.
That's also true. Let me do that first.
Get that raw meat out of here. Keep the bug nets in case you need bugs.
Oh, I'm not going to do them for the mission.
Jumbo bone, too.
Yeah.
That's it.
Okay.
Guess you've already cleared out a good chunk of it.
Yeah.
And then you can hit X to sort, remember.
Oh, yeah.
Making it easier. Your potions.
I've already got the max of them.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
If you want to take tinged meat. He will not. I'm pretty sure he won't fall for it more than twice.
Okay.
I'll
take three just in case.
Yeah. In case he leaves the area after you use one.
Take paintballs. Let's be honest. I need as many as I can carry.
Don't, because you'll get free ones too.
Oh, yeah.
Dung bombs won't be necessary for this fight.
Do I need a trap? Oh, I don't need a trap.
You can use a trap. What I always do when I'm fighting a wyvern is I will place a pitfall trap or a shock trap down.
Mm-hmm.
Of course, you have to get used to this because you have to do it real fast. Uh-huh. Place a trap down.
Dunk on them.
Start putting bombs around the trap.
Mm-hmm.
They go into the trap, but you have to be careful. If they shoot the bombs, they'll blow up.
Mm-hmm.
Get them in the trap, bombs around them, place a small bomb that's like a small bomb automatically goes off after a few seconds. Place it down, all the bombs will explode on the wyvern. That's what I normally do, but that's up to you if you want to do it like that.
I know. That sounds more complicated. You
take a Felvine bomb and make kitties attack him if he's in a kitty area.
I don't know though. Because is the Rogie in Mogul Woods?
I think he's in Flooded Forest.
Okay, no, I'm not gonna worry about it then, because there aren't that many kitties there.
Baroth is in Sandy Plains.
Okay, so definitely not. Well, actually,
Yeah, Remember how that Kirapiko fight went?
Yeah, that's
if
all
you
I really need.
If you wanted
right?
to, well, you can't make. If you wanted to, you could take the rest of your other potions. Like, you could Well, do you have any more, like, regular potions?
Nope, I make them all into mega potions.
Oh, okay. I was going to say, if you wanted to, you could keep some regular potions and put them in your inventory along with some honey to make mega potions on the go. Antidotes. You're fighting a poison monster.
That is true. Where are they at?
If you don't have any, you need to buy
some. I made something like one.
You made, the herbal medicine.
Oh, yeah. There we go. Take that.
Might as well. And then go buy some antidotes as well, because he's going to poison you multiple times.
Okay. How does his poison work? Is it like an actual attack, or is it just like, oh, I've been hit, I'm poisoned now?
Some of his attacks will poison you. It depends on the attack. It is certain attacks. I don't think it's just one attack, though.
Her, right?
Yes. Ooh, things on sale. Things on sale.
I could take the antidote herb, right?
I mean, keep looking if she just sells antidotes.
Buy it and give it to the kitties.
Okay. Fair enough. She appears to not sell antidotes. That's a bit weird.
Mm-hmm.
So I guess buy more antidote herbs and hope you have whatever else is needed to make antidotes. I swore you could buy antidotes unless you just can't buy them yet.
Might be, because
I know I buy antidotes all the time. You You have to... Wait. What do you need for antidotes? Oh, you need cactus flower for antidotes? That's weird. What's above antidote? Nutrients and honey go up. Then what's the antidote herb for? If not for making antidote... Oh. It is. What? Oh, yeah. I was looking at herbal medicine. So you need a blue mushroom, which you've used all of yours to make potions.
Yeah.
Welp.
What? Mm-hmm. Oh, well.
Do the antidote... Wait, look at antidote herbs. Do they at least heal poison on their own? Or, like, have a chance to? Or are we going into this blind? Used in antidotes, it sometimes cures poison when eaten by itself.
Okay.
So you potentially could heal yourself. I guess the strat here is don't get poisoned.
As much. Oh, wait, do I have enough? I might not have enough.
You can use resource points.
That is true. You was right. Okay. Thorny meat. And...
You know what? Wait, don't eat yet. See if you can take the mission. You have to spend money to take a mission.
Oh, do you?
Yeah. I think it's toxic troublemaker.
Quest. Nope, I don't have enough for it.
Oh, I'll go sell crap. You can sell it from your box.
Okay.
No, you can sell it from your box.
Oh. That I didn't know.
Yeah. Hence why I said it.
Okay. I didn't know if you meant, like, actually from your box. Yeah. Box.
Alright. Remove? Combine manage items. So. You do not need... You're going to need all the potions and stuff.
Okay.
It's going to be, like, the bugs and stuff you may not need.
And all the fish.
Yeah.
Alright, so start with the wet fish.
Don't you have, like... Go to... Where's, like, unknown skull? I think it's one of the bone things.
Bones.
Unknown skull is how much? You can sell one of those and have enough for the quest.
But I have like 10 of them too.
But I also don't know if they're used for anything.
Jumbo bones?
Those are used for things.
Yeah.
I guarantee you. If you want to sell more unknown skulls, you can. I don't know if they're used for anything though.
I'll get 5 of them. Since I apparently have a plethora of them.
Yeah. They don't charge. I gave you some.
Yeah. It's like, hey, by the way, here's these. Oh, thanks, man.
Hey, all right. Look. Check it out.
Alright, pay for meal. Let's get that thorny meat. And get some rapscallions. Some jumbo bread.
Riser, Low, and Moxie. Groomer, escape artist, pyro, slider, and slider. Those are all awful.
Yeah.
We need to remember what you normally do where you get that defender high. Because defender high is like one of the best things.
Yeah.
It's not that. Nope. You just looked at this one.
No, this is a moss port.
It doesn't matter. Meat and bread, like the meat or vegetable or whatever, will always give the same thing, regardless of which one it is.
Oh.
You can do meat and meat though. I know that's not what you did before to get that, but you can do that, and it'll just give you 2 daily skills, which are all god awful. Was it scale fish in moss port? No. Was it jelly? Oh, there's medic at the very least if you want. There's riser high and defender high if you want slider. You just if you want slider.
What's slider do?
Makes it easier to escape when pinned down by a large monster. Not something you need to worry about now. So I guess it's just if you want defender high.
Mm. Yeah, I'll just take defender high.
It's a good ability.
Yeah,
it's a very good ability.
Oh, and I got slider. Sweet.
Mm-hmm. So I guess, like, if a Devil Joe appears, you're covered.
Oh, great.
No sooner had I stepped through the foliage than I spied the creature standing in a sea of orange beasts. Sure, I could have handled it easily enough, but why hog all the fun? Have at it, Hunter.
Make a fuck yourself. That toxic troublemaker. Got that.
Oh, you.
Got that toxic love. passion. And let's get that herbal medicine ready. Should I, yeah, I'll, okay, these are rogue. Herb.
Yes, and they can also poison you.
Significantly more health than a Jaggy.
I think they're essentially, like, since they don't get Jaggias, or the equivalent of, I think they just have, like, have the health of them. Webcam, are you, why are you horribly unfocused? There you go. You're poisoned.
Yeah, but does it just go forever?
It will go for a long time.
Okay.
Hey!
First time. I'm gonna guess it's like a 50-50 chance.
I would imagine it around that. All right. If not exactly that.
Now you know where it is, right?
Nope.
Oh, you don't actually know where this one is?
No. If I had to guess, like 9 or 10.
Okay.
Rogi is not.
It's actually 8.
Yeah.
The Nahabra. Now, there wasn't a danger warning for this one.
Oh, okay. Well, then there you go. No, yeah. Devil's Yell.
No Royal Ludroth.
No Cura Pico.
Yeah, fuck that thing. Alright, here's 9. Cutscene? Nope. Alright, so check 10.
Yeah, check 10.
10 is Cat Village.
If not that, then, like, anything that's not a water area.
Mm-hmm.
Rogi is not something that, like, directly stuck into my head. I was like, oh, let me just go ahead and memorize this.
Yeah. 10 seems okay. Right. Oh, is that it?
Yep.
Okay, I figured because it's bigger than the other two. I do like its design, though.
Yeah.
It's a nice design. It's not as, it's not as intimidating as the Great Jaggy. Just because, you know, like, it's
it
not...
It looks kind of silly.
Yeah, it's also, like, not as big. It looks slightly smaller.
I think the Great Baggy is the most intimidating, with the Great Rogi being my favorite design. But I just love it because it looks wacky af. That Rogi's going to warn him! So, just for the record, even though it is very large, you cannot cut his tail off.
Really?
Yes. That's an example of a attack that will poison you.
Mm-hmm.
And stays there for quite a while. It's very annoying. But you got this. I believe in you. Don't forget a paintball. Shoop. Rip Aptinoth. Got him. Got him! So up to this point, who was your favorite Wyvern? Wasn't it Arzeros or was it someone else? Wasn't it Royal Ludroth?
It was Royal Ludroth, because sheer design.
Royal Ludroth's still better than this? Well, I guess you can't really tell yet. You barely fought the Great Rogi.
Yeah. Alright, does this thing have less health or more health than the Royal Ludroth?
Royal Ludroth? I have actually no idea. I would assume less, but I have no guarantee. I thought you were about to ask me Great Jag, you know, it's going to be like, more.
Well, obviously, it is later than... Great Jaggy.
Yeah. But that doesn't necessarily mean anything. That does mean that it is more than everything has more health than the Great Jaggy, to my knowledge. I think it would be ridiculous if something didn't have more health than the Great Jaggy at this point. But, I have no idea about Royal Ludroth. There are certain monsters I can look at and be like, yeah, they have way more health than this one, but, like, a lot of the basic ones, I have no idea about the health. Whoop. Hey, you're getting lucky.
And to be honest, that's not that surprising.
Good use, good use. good jump.
Okay.
Now's your chance. Oh no, weapon power. Oh no! He's too thick for you. Monster Hunter Thick 3U. White Husky Gaming, welcome to the stream. Hello.
Cha-cha, be useful.
Cha-cha, do it.
Do the meme. Sharp, sharp, Sharp.
Oh. I was like, why are you saying sharp? Then I realized you were sharpening your weapon. Hey, pause the game real quick. Oh, you can't. I'll pause it, don't worry.
Oh, snap.
So, like, the capture card has, like, horribly messed up, and I have no idea why. I just realized how, like, ridiculously framey it got because I looked over at it. I have no idea how long it's been like that. I'm going to give it a second to hopefully fix.
Yeah.
Chill itself out. So here's what I don't understand. Here's what I really don't understand. That's got to be the capture card's fault. Because when I looked over and it was all horribly framey and distorted. Webcam's fine.
Uh-huh.
This is... Let me... Just as a test. I'm going to... For Monster Hunter. Turn webcam off and see if that helps it.
Uh-huh.
Because at the same time, Thorn did say that it got all framey in the Great Jaggy video.
Uh-huh.
But, I watched that and it didn't seem all super framey.
It didn't seem framey to me. It seemed like it jumped in a few spots, but the...
It didn't seem as bad as he described it.
Yeah.
He was like, it happens constantly. You in a room? I am in a room. I am, in fact, in a room. Okay, try it now.
Okay.
Boop. I'm gonna, like, watch that now.
Yeah, don't worry about me.
Well, I mean, I'm still watching what you're doing. I'm just watching it on a smaller screen. Okay, it's looking decent. I am in a room. I am in my room, as a matter of fact. If this works perfectly, then I'll just turn webcam back on when we're done with Monster Hunter. Since apparently webcam and Monster Hunter are not good friends. Yeah, this is looking fine. So I don't know if that was like a temporary thing that we had to pause to get to fix, or if webcam was doing it. It's weird. Stream I was watching had the same thing happen. I think it's Twitch. I personally think it's Twitch. Okay, that's not really fair, because I did look at the OBS, and OBS was messing up. But, like, for the previous times where it normally happens, like, Twitch will, like, it'll, the Twitch stream will be messed up, but OBS will have it fine. Not this one. Can you join? This is not online, unfortunately. He's only, like, 3-star offline. I don't think he's... Well, I'm not gonna say you're not ready for online, because, you know, like, I played online before even doing single player. I will say that at this point in Monster Hunter's lifespan, if Jacob got online, people would probably get very annoyed with him. I believe you've just... Because you're, like, a scrub. Compared to the people that have been playing it for 3 years.
Okay. Yeah, that's fair. Just want to point out that missed
when we get to playing online, you can join, but we're probably not going to play online for now because he needs to get good offline. You broke his fat sack, in case you haven't noticed.
Okay, is that why it's not lasting near as long?
Yeah, that's what that explosion of purple earlier was.
Okay,
you can help. I understand. Oh, he's limping. Go pick up his Wyvern tier you dropped.
Oh yeah.
And just in case it wasn't a Wyvern tier and it was something else. All right, Taylor, yeah, I know you can help. I could help if I had a second Wii U and a copy of the game.
Yep, why aren't you?
Or a second copy of the game. Obviously, this is my copy of the game.
Alright, where'd he go?
He's gotta get offline. Like, you can join us when we inevitably do online, because I'm sure we will. Went to 9. Yeah, he's not a very fly dude. He's just got a cripple walk everywhere. Yeah. I think 10's their nest, so like... Oh, he came to eat Afteroths, probably, or something. I don't know if they eat Afteroths. I just made that up. Chat, make sure to let me know if it gets framey again and I don't notice. Because I'd prefer to stop that as it happens. Okay, now he's trying to take a shortcut, I think. That shortcut is not to 10. It's to 10.
It's to 10.
So if you want to go a little slow, he's probably going to sleep. You can tell when he'll stop moving. True, true.
What?
Good strat. Getting the tinged meat ready.
Mm. Will these guys eat the tinged meat?
No.
No?
Okay. He won't even eat the tinged meat unless he's drooling.
Which he is not.
To my knowledge, yes. He is weak. He is not deprived of stamina, though. Oh, now's the time! Oh.
Yeah, I know.
That's okay. Better to be careful than hectic. I thought he was gonna run away again. I was like, I'm getting real sick of this, Rogi. Boosh, 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 boosh. Boosh. Oh no! It's okay, he got that soft booty. You'll never stop the rogue.
Ah! Cha-cha, help me!
He's dead. He's healing.
Alright, well, you know what?
What? This area. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Retreat! Eh.
Oh, hey, we've hit the 1 hour mark. I'm gonna go ahead and add that to the thing.
Nah, bro, don't do it. Don't do it! Ow. Oh, thank God.
Do I count how many hours we've done? Do I number it by how many hours we've done or how many or what hour we're on? So do I label it hour one because it's been an hour or hour two because we're on hour two?
Hour one.
Okay, I'm gonna apologize for asking you that and then doing the opposite, but the more I thought about it, the more sense it made to do what hour we're on.
Okay, he's salivating now.
That's your time for tinged meat. As long as you ain't cripple walking away. But you got three, so you'll be okay. I think he just ran off.
Wah!
Wah! Oh, he's eating something else! Get him! He's eating a carcass. An antelope carcass. Oh, you did.
get dunked on?
Get rogued. Get rogged.
Where am I at? Where me are I am?
Here, right there.
Bloop.
Alright. Roller Ruff still your favorite?
Yeah.
Cure Pico still your least favorite?
Yeah.
There we go.
I wonder what the roguey set looks like.
Cowboys.
Cowboys?
Cowboys. I don't know why. It's cowboy clothing. And cowboy weapons. Cha-cha! Cha-cha mad! Cha-cha kill.
This rogue-y stuff.
Rogue-y hide.
I wonder what's his weapon?
Rogue-y bird.
Is it a Lud or is it like the Jaggy weapon?
Wait, what?
What's his weapon?
I don't know. I can almost guarantee you it's poison, but.
Oh, yeah. Would that be good against Baroth?
I mean, he wouldn't be immune to poison. I don't know. It's really strong against Baroth.
In your personal opinion, is poison a good thing to have against certain wyverns?
Oh, yeah. If it's not a poison wyvern, poison's fine, because it'll poison them. A lot of roguey stuff.
Oh, I wonder why.
The king's beak.
Ooh.
To go with your king's frill.
Mm.
Make that roguey hat. And a roguey mask.
I want it, though.
The roguey hat is a cowboy hat, though.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. The helmet.
Oh, okay. Like how the Curapico hat's just an Indian headdress.
Yeah.
Good news, Hunter.
You're a weeb.
Let's check this out. All right, armor craft.
You know, the more I think about it, the rogue armor kind of makes you look like McCree. That's the gunner one. Oh, I guess it's the same for everyone. All right.
Oh, wait.
What? Rogue hat.
There we go. Oh. Yeah. I might get it, though, because that looks pretty dank.
Become a light bowgun user. It's high noon.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, it really does.
It's the same coloring, too.
Yeah, it really is. Okay, so I didn't get the thing for the gloves, unless there just aren't any.
I mean, I'm pretty sure every wyvern has a full set of armor.
Actually, I like those. I like those a lot. I also like the little daggers. Those are dagger guns. Those are dagger guns.
It's pretty sweet. Yeah. I wish you could use them. Be like, pull them out, twirl them, stab, stab.
All right, and I didn't get anything for the...
It's legend. Stab noon!
All right, first things first.
You're getting the hat.
Oh, yeah. Burr! That hat is dank AF. Will you equip now? Yes! Alright, let's check out the chest piece. Can I get it? No? Okay, that's fine.
What do you
fine.
Need for it? You need rogue bits? You need
one
great rogue brace.
And three poison sacks.
Yeah. which I think you can get from a lot of things, honestly.
Okay.
But like every poison wyvern will drop them.
Where'd it go? There it is. I still need 4 iron ore for that. And that's just the greatsword that I want to upgrade.
Yeah, that's just the
new one. This hat, though. Oh, this hat.
I could see you just running that hat for the rest of the game.
I probably will. This hat is nice. Alright,
I ran the Jaggy mask for, like, a long time.
If when I
get... Way longer than I should have, honestly.
Nope. What are you doing? Yeah.
I'm sure we're all literal.
You know what? I must...
What?
I'll be right back.
Store your stuff, and I would bring an extra trap with you.
That too. But, keep the tinge meat? No, get rid of the tinge meat.
Okay. So I'm going to leave it up to you. I'm not going to make you do every mission.
Okay.
I will leave it up to you if you want to be the completionist for this game.
And then hang on to the rest of that. I'll keep the pickaxes. Manage equipment. Equip.
Whoop.
It does 460. This does 460. This just has that one has poison. This one just has exhaust. Actually, it is better just by comparison.
The poison one?
No, like the sharpness.
Oh. I mean, that's still the poison one.
That is true. All right. So does that mean whenever it goes into sword mode, it'll poison them?
Yes.
Okay, so don't put it into sword mode if I'm going to do the capture mission. Unless it doesn't drain health. And
I don't know if poison kills.
Oh, okay. Some cool kids, they got taken off by a Curapico. Okay, pest control? 12 Nahabras?
Yeah.
Okay.
Nahabra keep moseying from the flooded forest and going after my cattle. Spooks them so bad their milk comes out already sour. Tastes terrible. Reckon you could take care of them varmints, partner?
Yeah.
Well, I got something to say for those Nahabras. It's stab, dude.
I kind of want to get the set now. Like, I will go and...
I need
to check the MOGA forecast just so...
I think Junior wants to talk to you every time that something new gets added to the MOGA forecast.
Okay. Okay, poison smoke bomb. I'll take it.
Yes, you can carve some from some Nahabras.
Hey, Trey.
Hey.
It's high noon.
It's stab noon!
I want to get the set now. Like, I like this outfit just because it looks nice. And plus the hat.
I feel like if you could learn... I feel like you should, and this is entirely up to you, at some point, at a later date, you should get the full Rogi outfit and just go to Moga Woods and practice with a light bow gun to see if you can get used to it. And just McCree this playthrough.
I will. I will do that, just because.
Run a heavy bow gun. It's high boom!
I just want to point out that...
Yeah. That's a big Aftonoth.
No, that's an okay-sized Aftonoth. Like, I saw the mother of Aftonoths. Okay, now to find Nahabras. Someone right here? There's not one right here.
Jump.
I will go this way.
They will probably be...
9 and 10.
10, 9, 2, and 3.
Okay, yeah. They seem like mosquitoes.
They are mosquitoes.
Yeah, there will, for a fact, be one at 9, though.
Yeah.
Because, yeah.
I mean, I'm not going to say yes, but probably.
Well, it's on that,
Oh!
Yeah. Now, the real question.
What, can you hit him?
Yeah.
Oh, the big out ones. Wow.
Did you just tank a hit from this?
Wow. You'll never get me.
You know what? I'm gonna try it. This sword. Like, it's shorter.
Very nice.
It is substantially shorter than the other one.
I don't think the hitbox is shorter, though. I think it just looks shorter. I don't think it actually is shorter.
Yeah, it just looks shorter, because the other one's blade was like...
Yeah.
A blade, not just like... jagged. Although I like the way this one looks.
Yeah.
I like sword mode for the other one more though.
Yeah. The stamina depletion is really good.
Oh, yeah.
On the other one, especially with carnivores, because you can get them to eat that meat.
Mm-hmm.
And just because it makes their attacks crappier.
I realize I have 50 minutes to do this. Probably should have brought the dual blades.
You'll be fine. It's only 12 of them. You've got two poison bombs.
I can't even get that one.
He's watching you, too. Fight my brother. Oh, no. Ha! Played like a chump.
Cha-cha, you busy killing him over there? Nah, fam. He's
probably carving for plants or something.
Weapon power is already decreased.
Yeah, you barely have any green, yeah.
Yeah, and then I have, like, a buttload of yellow.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't realize I had to pull up on that.
Yes.
Pull up to go up.
Press A to pound.
Ooh, baby.
Ooh, baby Nahabras. This might be a good place for the poison bomb.
That's actually true.
If you can get them all, right there how they are.
Mm-hmm. Let's see if I can get them all to clump together. Ooh!
Ooh!
Ooh. I'm going to go into the nest.
Okay.
It's a tighter area.
Yeah, because this is fairly small range smoke bomb.
Oh, is
that cluster of them over there is a good place to do it.
Wrong button.
Yeah. You don't throw it. You place it at your feet.
Oh.
Yeah. And it shoots up. Got three with it, and then they'll die here in a second. Don't hit them. Yeah. Now you can carve from them.
Hmm. What do I need from them?
Some weapons require them. Some armor requires them. The Nahabra armor looks really cool. I think some of it would go great with the Rogi armor.
Okay.
But it's, like, hard stuff to get.
Mm-hmm.
For obvious reasons, because you need poison.
Yeah. Learn how to make poison.
And, like, your poison weapon you're using now will kill them in one hit anyway.
Ooh!
Gotcha! Ho-ho! Played. Oh, baby! That overhead shot would have killed him, by the way. If you would have just kept going for him. Rip. Cha-cha trying to carve from what doesn't exist.
Alright, let's see if I can get these guys.
Oh, Cha just threw a boomerang at him.
Oh, yeah. He's been doing that. Love it, though.
He's a learn off down.
Cha-Cha, I need to get you a self-destruct move.
I mean, there is one.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he can do that thing that felines do where they put the bombs on their heads and run in.
I didn't realize they put them on their heads. I thought they just ran in with them. You.
There might actually just be a straight-up bomb mask. I don't remember.
You come here. You come here. Don't make me go get my bow gun.
Don't do it. Cha-Cha got one.
Okay, Cha-Cha, you just keep killing them then. I'll just keep running around. Cha-Cha, you're good for something.
Running around at the speed of fast.
Oh, thanks. Don't worry about me. You worry about killing the Nahabras. The Nahabra. Come on, little bitch.
The Nahabras. Wow, aren't these missions super fun?
I know, right? That's why we saved these for stream.
Oh, gotcha. Got him.
Got him. You wasn't expecting that second hit.
I think that's everything in this area.
Except for that
one. There's one.
They'll keep spawning. I'll just come back later.
I don't know if they'll keep spawning, actually.
Oh, really?
I think there's a set number in each area. Ho, ho, ho. I might be wrong about that, but nonetheless.
Because I know the app. What are the bugs?
Alteroth.
I know the Alteroth will keep spawning on the mission. Yeah.
But, like, that wasn't. Like, on the mission to hunt Alteroth, they were in different areas. Mm. He's out.
Yeah, that's fine.
He is out of there!
It'll give me somewhere else to go. When do you unlock their armor? Or do you just get it after you get, like, an item from them?
Yeah, that.
Okay. Ooh, baby.
Ooh, baby and Alteroth.
Got decked.
It's high noon. It's stab noon.
McCree plays.
McCree plays monster in the
ultimate. All right, there's another one. How many you are here?
Get down here, Janky Joe.
It's a Savage Joe.
Ho ho. You'll never get me.
Shut the fuck up. All right.
Choco!
Oh, wait. You know what? I'll just go this way. I still have a plethora of TM.
Happens.
Yeah.
50 minutes, a lot of time to do stuff.
Yeah, especially to kill these bugs. The bugs.
As annoying as it may be.
Mm-hmm. They give you ample amount of time, though, because they know these things have janky AI.
I wouldn't say it's a janky AI.
Well, like...
I'm good at juking and jiving.
And staying far away.
They got tricky AI. Annoying AI. This would be a good time for your other poison bomb, because I don't know how many more clusters there are going to be of them.
That is also true. I don't know how many are even here.
Two? Yeah.
Okay.
Ho? Ho? Oh.
This one juking and jiving all over the place.
That's a chance.
Got one.
No. Oh! Lucky kill! Might as well pretend you got two.
The poison effect hit him.
Nothing like Cha-Cha. Ooh, even Cha-Cha's gonna get you some stuff.
Ooh, baby.
More shells.
Hey, you know what? Shells are useful. Used for the armor, right? It seems like they would be.
I don't remember.
I wish it would tell me how many I had left right now.
Probably like...
Actually,
two.
What are they?
Quest info.
One. Yeah, just one more.
Probably that 1 in 10.
Yeah, the one that flew away.
Yeah.
The one that got away. Hey, fam.
A little. A little. Oh, there's some.
Yeah.
There's one that doesn't see you. The fool. Oh, no.
Aw.
Ah!
That is now the Lidroth noise.
I thought it was whatever that noise I made when they jumped up. Where I don't even remember what it was.
Quack!
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 Lidroth! Objective complete. Kill one Lidroth. And Hopper's like, my brother! All around me are... You can carve from that Hopper there.
Oh shit, that'd be right.
Gotta go fast.
Got it.
Haha, perfect. Go, Cha-Cha, go.
Got it!
Thank God webcam isn't on.
Everybody would have just died. Why is there that white line?
That is the donation bar.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh, it's hard to see the number on it because of the game we're playing.
Ah.
Getting all that Nahabra good.
Got an armor sphere. Ooh, and a flash bug. Done. You're done.
1,000 free months.
Mm-hmm, but I got all that resource. Yeah, let's save my progress.
Did you get all that resource?
I mean, like, I still have all that resource.
True.
All right, let's go see this armor real fast.
Weapon craft. Armor craft. Don't know if there's a head, honestly. Nahabra hat. Is a top hat. I think that's an eye patch.
Yeah.
Yeah. The Nahabra hat's a top hat.
Eh.
Nahabra suit.
What is this? Oh. I really wanted to be McCree. It looks nice, though.
Yeah.
But I'd rather have the vest.
The vest.
Okay. Like, the suit looks nice, but I'd prefer to have a vest.
Yeah. Of course, everyone prefers like 90% of the the gunner stuff.
Fingerless, god dang it. Might just have to go for it. I love the asymmetry of the gunner stuff, though.
I know, it's so weird. Why?
And then, I don't care about either one of those, though.
Okay.
Yeah. Weapon? Forge weapon? Upgrade weapon.
I know there's a Nahabra sword and shield.
Is there really?
I believe so. I don't know if this unlocks it for you. I think guess it doesn't.
No. The commander dagger.
The common dagger.
What'd you say, a light bow gun?
Light bow gun would make him a Kree.
For the most part. I'd say the crossbow gun, I guess.
You can always upgrade them, too.
I mean, that is also true. But I mean, like, just for sheer design.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, I don't have enough of the roguey stuff. All right, let's talk to... Oh, wait, he doesn't want to talk to me.
Yeah.
Who wants to talk to me? Anybody?
Nope.
Nope? All right, okay. Let's go drop this shite off. Store, item box.
You're in a harbor swag. That's it.
Let's go, Cha-Cha.
What's next?
Actually, you know what? I'm gonna talk to him real fast.
Okay. See what requests he has.
And abalone pieces?
Commodities.
Oh, commodities. Let's check the mug forecast. Nope, not going out today. I don't need anything.
Until next time.
Actually.
Hello, Tula Gamer. Welcome to the stream. See what villager Kirapiko stuff.
I gotta get one more feather, two warm pellets, and two velvety hides. Where velvety hides come from?
I think giggies, but I might be wrong.
That would actually make sense because it's white. Need
two more carpenter bugs.
Mm-hmm. And then those are just DLC.
Yeah.
A crimson Kirapiko feather. Alright.
What next?
Nope.
Slay six Rhinopolos, but there's danger on the tracks. Ow! I was out digging for fossils, minding my own business, when this rock-looking thing hit me where the sun don't shine. The medicine man says I can't sit down for a month. Avenge my rear end! So speaketh bandaged boy.
Yeah. If I see a wyvern, I'm a run.
Okay.
Like, I don't,
fair enough.
That's not the point of this mission.
Yeah, it's to kill six Rhinopolos.
Yeah.
Reno Pupolos. I hear those Borg 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 stormy from outside. What are you looking at, youngin? It's a ration. It's an iron pick. It's a tuna bait. Vange Elder. Delicioso.
It's high noon.
It's high schwoon.
Just get the whetstone ready because I know my durability will go down fighting. Not these!
Jaggy, I do not need you.
Consider yourself spared.
I do not need you.
It's probably going to be by the thing with... Well,
pretty sure some of them will be in 11.
11?
Yeah, but I would check 3 and 4, too.
Okay.
I say 11. I think I'm in 7, but also 11.
Okay. You're fine.
They will go to the cavey areas.
That makes sense. They are rocky.
Maybe just go to 7-11 if there ain't any here. Because they'll go to the desert and the cave areas.
Okay.
Look at that Buddha fly.
Too bad I don't have any bug nets.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Huh.
Schwan?
Huh.
211 then. Which way's 11?
Jump up the cliff.
Yeah.
Schwan. See, that's a good sniping position.
That is actually a very good spot right there. Yeah.
Huh. Wow. I guess they're in the desert. Best pop a cool drink.
I kind of always go the wrong way.
Happens.
Gulp. I'm a Kree. I'm used to this heat.
It's always hot at high noon.
It really is.
Oh.
Oh, baby.
Ooh, baby Rhinopolos.
Do they drop anything I need? Because I'm not getting the Rhinopolos set.
They drop raw meat. I think they drop Monster Bone M's, which I think you need for something. Whether it was something important, I don't remember.
He doesn't know what's going on.
And then he's like, my butto friendy! No.
I got a Monster Bone M.
How could you do this?
How could this happen to me?
Boink. Owie. Kaplowie. Kabang.
I just want to point out, I did not bounce off of his face right
there. Yeah, you have green sharpness.
That too.
You just caved his skull in with your axe.
Carved from the booty. Got that Monster Bone M.
Get that booty bone. That tail bone.
And got that shell.
All right. Four more Rhinoplos to go. Area 9.
Yeah, let's go to 9 first. Or 8.
Okay, since you're there.
Yeah.
There's 2 more.
Mm-hmm.
There's 3 more. Ooh.
Faff. Why didn't I keep the combo going?
Burp. Popped him like a pool ball. That one's getting ready. Weapon power is decreased. Oh no. He's like, oh no, my nap time. It has been interrupted. How could this happen to me?
I'm gonna stick with the sword mode because it's killing him in 2.
Okay. I mean, there's 1 left, so.
That is also true. Rhinopelope scalp. I mean, you know what? All else, I can sell it. Unless there's a there's not a Rhinopelope's helm weapon, is there?
There might be a weapon that requires pieces of it. I don't think there's a weapon, like, based directly off of them.
Okay. Is Baroth just a giant one of these?
No.
No?
No.
Get him!
Why you do that to Cha-Cha?
Because Cha-Cha, let's be honest.
To be honest.
Alright, now 1 more.
If they're not in 4, I'd go to 9.
Alright, I'll hit up 9 first.
Okay.
Or just kill this one.
Well. Look who's late to the party. Oh, he lived 3. He's king. He's King Rhinopelos. King Rhinopelos is still a Rhinopelos.
I mean, Great Jaggy's still a Jaggy. That is a big Rhinopelos.
I think it's just the same size Rhinopelos from a different perspective.
Okay.
Let's see.
I mean, it seems a little bit bigger.
He is the King Rhinopelos.
Okay, never mind. That's just both of these. It's the king and the queen.
I am the King Ultra. Attack boost. The chance of the dance of the Cha.
Hit him with that boomerang.
How could you kill my friend? Oh, no.
Poison him. Or don't.
Curapico swoops in and grabs you. You have been locked into a fight with Curapico.
I'm glad I didn't run into a Wyvern. Probably would have been a Curapico or a Great Jaggy. It's the only 2 it could have been.
Yeah, I think so.
A Ligaia Chris.
The Sand Ligaia Chris.
Would you mind handing me that nice drink over there? Also, I brought wings for no reason. They were in my car from yesterday.
Cool boy.
Mm-hmm.
Good thing for me to eat if we don't do the 50 nug challenge.
Right? If these scrubs don't want to...
Get us to the 50 nug challenge. I've not eaten yet, just in case we ended up doing it, but at some point I'll have to.
I mean, I just woke up when you called me, so like...
I could tell.
Yeah.
I woke up 30 minutes before I called you.
Mm-hmm. Alright, you know what? Hold on, I'm gonna go upgrade this hat. Shut up and...
Put everything into your hat. Make the decision to solo with this hat.
Rogi hat, yes.
I need armor sphere plus now.
It's okay though.
I've gone all in on my cowboy hat.
I have! That's a nice hat. If I find a hat that's as nice as this, or the Jaggy cat.
I don't think there's another cowboy hat.
Okay. The Jaggy cap is the only thing that can replace
the Jaggy mask?
Yes, the Jaggy mask. I call it the Jaggy cap for no reason. This is a Rogi cap. Blah, 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 blah,
blah. Blur, 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 blur.
Okay, herbivore egg hunt.
deliver two herbivore eggs.
Will things chase me?
Herbivores.
Herbivores?
Yes, like Rhinoplos.
Oh, where am I going? Where is this at?
Sandy Plains.
Oh, okay.
Oh, and there's jaggies.
There are also jaggies. I'm gonna hold off on that one.
No, the rest are capture or kill wyvern.
I'll do the royal pain.
Okay. Make sure you're prepared to do a capture quest. We know how this went last time.
Yeah. Go get my tranks.
My tranky danks.
I will take all six.
Alright, and then if you need more, you can go get the free ones.
Yeah. Do I need to take the trap?
I would make a trap and bring it with you, in case something goes wrong with the trap.
Don't they give you one, though?
Yeah, but what if you place it down and then the monster leaves before stepping on it?
Okay. Combine, combo list.
I think it was on that page.
This page?
Yeah. Maybe not. Oh, there it is.
What do I need? Net.
Make the net, then make the pitfall trap. Because that one below it is a shock trap, but they're going to give you a shock trap, I'm pretty sure. And then you can take
the pitfall. That's it.
Yeah.
Where's it at? What's it look like? Oh, yeah, that. Alright, and then that's it, right?
Yeah.
I still have all my paintballs.
Yep. I think that's all you really need.
Sandy Plains. I'm not going to Sandy Plains.
You didn't even really use any, Yeah, you're going to Sandy Plains.
Oh, it...
You're going to Sandy Plains.
For the Royal Lynroth?
Okay, maybe not. I don't know why I'm thinking Sandy Plains.
It's because we were like...
Yeah, we were like dead set. You're going to Sandy Plains.
Alright, let's get rid of... let's get rid of all this while I'm here.
Tuna bait.
You're right.
Oh boy, howdy.
Alright. Actually, you know what? I don't need the core drink. That's right.
Watch it actually be at the Sandy Plains.
Alright. Let me kill myself. World Lidross, like...
He's like a dried up sponge. Mogulwoods.
Mogulwoods.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's a deserted island.
Oh, which is where we are?
Yeah. It's what the official name for Mogulwoods. Anyone who's anyone in high society has a pet royal Lidroth. They're so orange, so squishy. I absolutely must have one. Do try not to hurt it badly, you brute. I suppose a few minor scrapes are acceptable. So here's the funny thing, and they actually made a joke about this. In Try, this mission was in Try. The do try not to hurt it badly, you brute, was not in the description, and the two sub-quests were to cut off its tail and break its spongy mane, which led to the joke about her wanting a pet Lidroth, but she wants you to maim the crap out of it.
Alright, so all I need to do is just capture it.
Yes.
Okay. Alright, now... I don't know if I need to eat. I'll eat something small. Let's get that Kodo rice and that plumpkin. The water resistance would actually be pretty good right now.
Yeah.
But also that, I don't know, because my thing does do poison damage. Is that an abnormal status attack?
I have absolutely no idea.
Alright, well then I'll just go with Water Bearer for now.
Deflector helps too.
Yeah.
I think it makes it less likely your weapon bounces off or something.
It'll retain its,
sharpness.
Got them both anyways. I got a gourmet voucher. Sweet.
Eat the spot. Let's go. Hey, Royal Lidroth. It's stab noon. Twirls knife. Stab the sponge. No map or no balls.
Did somebody say that?
No.
Okay.
I said that.
Okay. Poison knife. An easy shock trap. And I already have all the trank bombs.
Mini oxygen supply doesn't hurt to have.
Yeah, you're right. And then...
Null berry in case he hits you with water and your stamina gets all fucked.
Trank shots.
You don't have a gun.
I know.
yet.
Yeah, I'll go try out the bowgun after this.
I think it's safe to assume 5 or 9 or 10.
Yeah.
So shock traps will work in water. Pitfall traps will not.
All right, where's
paintballs?
Yeah, no,
that's true.
Yeah, I saw it.
Don't worry, I got this. I know what's going on.
You are not royal, but I will kill you anyways. Get that good meme.
I'm gonna waste his sharpness.
I got them mini whetstones. Shit, my fuck. Dead.
The good thing. Oh.
See, it was a good thing I fought him.
You have killed my children.
Hey, Trey, guess what?
That boomerang went by. You have killed my children. And now I will kill you. Oh, yeah. Well, I've got something to tell you. It's stab noon.
McCree users. Correct. Alright, now let's get...
I love that we keep making these jokes and neither one of us plays fucking...
Overwatch?
Yeah.
It's such a good game, though.
Yeah. I just don't have the money for it.
I don't have the time.
Oop. Nope. Remember, you can cut the World of Ross tail off. And I'm sure that lady won't mind. Oop.
I'm gonna poison it!
Yeah. The good thing about Roloroth, as I was trying to say a second ago, was that it's got enough health so that once it starts limping, you won't accidentally kill it unless you just go ham on it even when it's limping.
Yeah.
Plump.
Oh, no.
I have been stumbled.
Watch out.
He's slithering in.
He is.
Shwear.
You know what? It's easier to cut things with a sword.
You'll never stop my spongy squish.
Okay, so wait till he's limping, then drop the pitfall.
Well, he'll probably start limping away, then go to the area he goes into and drop the pitfall, unless you're in water.
Or would it be smart to go ahead and put it down, or does it have a time on it?
It has a timer. It's very long. However, if he leaves the area, you pretty much just wasted your
time. Yeah, but I mean, like, set it down, like, on the path to the area. Like, get in front of him and set it down.
Nah, I would just go to the next area with him. Because then it takes you a second to set it up.
That is also true, but I mean, like, if I get
and
him
I,
over
I
here...
I would set the...
If I get him over here, and yes. He starts limping, if I run
I
over
I would
here
just go to the next
it.
Area. There's no reason to make it overcomplicated. And try to outrun him. Like, you can... It takes you time to set it up.
Okay.
Like, just go to the next area with him. He's not going to regain that much health by going to the next area.
Schwah.
Rocket! I would also use the mini shock trap first, because it's free.
Mm-hmm.
And, like, you lose it anyway when the mission's over. For the easy shock trap, not mini shock trap. Easy shock. Easy clock. Sometimes you just gotta roll. Oh.
Oh, shit. Oh.
That's what the null berry's for if you need it.
He running. Yep, he running.
I'm going to 9. Blump. Delicioso.
Poison him, too. Poison him with knives and then poison him with hit.
Heat. Schwamp. Keep rolling. To the beat! Still no poison auto. Oh, he got him. Got one free poison knife. Oh, he tricked you.
The scrub. Ooh, I do. Oh, wait. Do I still have the Felvine bomb? No, I don't. That's right.
You fool. Whatever. That's probably better save for a harder wyvern anyway.
Well, yeah, that's it. Also, there are just all these felines. They're like...
He's just sitting there. I like using it... I like using it just in general in this mountain area, but it's also smart to use it when there's a lot of melinks in the area, because then the melinks will go after him instead of you.
And melinks actually hit harder, right?
I mean, like... I don't want to say yes because I have no idea, but like a felines don't even attack you.
Okay.
So getting Melinx is to go after him instead of you is like just getting another enemy out of the way.
Mm-hmm.
Going for that squish your tail.
God dang it.
You just can't see those.
I know. I mean, it's okay, because, like, it goes away after a while, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's not, like, going to be there for the rest of the fight. Toll Palladia.
Maybe I should have kept the Wild Axe. So I had that anti-stamina depletion.
Not anti-stamina depletion. Stamina depletion. See? Kiki was bomb. Well, he doesn't put on any carry. He's coming after you! Kiki, what are you doing?
You don't even know.
He's coming to kill you. As a cray cray, Kiki.
Yeah. Fucking Yoda.
He's rolling like a dog.
Run, Cha Cha, run. Quang.
See, the stuff has already been like. It's already worn off.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Ah!
Flipping.
Ooh, that dodge.
Good play, good play. Hit a kitty with an explosive. Getting ready to charge. Getting ready to roll! Shake, rattle, and roll with the Royal Lidroth.
Watch out, keep slithering in.
Some of them come after you. I guess I was wrong about the felines not attacking you. I guess you're accidentally hitting some of them and it's angered them.
Yeah.
Because, like, some will attack you, some will attack him.
Whoop.
Nice play.
Schwamp. Got that play of the game.
Kiki, don't do it!
Bath.
Those sparkles, by the way, are items dropped by the Kikis, which may or may not be potions and stamina.
Okay.
Oh, cool, he went back to 5 instead of the ocean.
Mm-hmm.
How convenient. Easy flash bomb.
Ooh.
Throwing that and getting him to see it when you throw it will stun him. Yeah. We'll confuse him.
Yeah, I remember that.
Oh, I think he's getting low on stamina.
Makes you say that.
Oh, he's frothing at the mouth.
Ah.
He isn't drooling, but you see when he breathes, like, yeah, no, I think that means he's enraged, actually.
Oh, okay. What does that mean? He just has infinite stamina?
He hits harder, and he's more aggressive.
Okay. How long does that take?
He'll probably be enraged for a few minutes. I don't know how long he's been enraged. Yeah. From the start time, he'll be enraged. See, he's just constantly doing that attack now.
Yeah. Okay, so yeah, he's just enraged. Or he's just aggroed onto Cha-Cha. Mm-hmm. He can't hit because he was underground. Boop, boop,
boop. Ran him down. Oh, played you with his tail.
That was actually a long one.
Yeah. I got you. Sent you flying up there. Oh, yeah, they're also immune to flash bombs and stuff when they're enraged, if I remember.
Okay.
At the very least, they're immune to sonic bombs. And I think they'll even break out of traps faster if they're enraged. Now he's hungry. Now he's depleted stamina. He's drooling now.
Where's that tinged meat? I don't have any.
Yeah.
Okay, that's fine. Alright, get the easy shock trap ready.
I think you stored it after the room. He's not limping.
Okay.
His stamina's depleted.
Alright, get that poison knife.
My one shot.
It's one my shot. Death.
Stab noon. Where have you come from?
Where will you go?
Have you come from, old devil Joe?
Come this way, fam. Come this way. Watch out for the Kikis. Schwer.
Little. Burn. Got him. Ooh-wee.
Get rid of that.
Pranked.
Prank nation.
Prank invasion.
Prank invasion. Nah, it's Prank Nation now. It's become
I think Prank Nation is a real thing, as is Prank Invasion. Okay. Both of them are prank channels.
Okay. Deja vu! up into this place.
Oh no, he's going to the ocean.
Yep.
Hit him with the crippler. The femur breaker. Oh, he's standing still. Ho-ho!
That looks nice when it does that.
Red you like the back of a book. It's very pretty.
Mm-hmm.
It would, like, match the Nahabra outfit really well, though.
What, this?
Yeah, like the color of you doing it. Your purple suit and everything. Very fashionable. Doesn't look bad with this, but, like, it would match super well with the Nahabra outfit. Mm-hmm. He's off!
Swear to God, if you get that like I, Chris. Swear! So he'll just be in there now, right?
Huh. Yeah, I mean, he can come out, but, like, probably won't. He's still not limping. Where you at? Oh, wow!
Yeah.
See, I don't get this kind of crazy luck with getting things to come out. Sure. Getting him ready. Getting him ready to get dunk.
Got him.
What if Cha-Cha cut it off with the boomerang?
I'd love Cha-Cha. I wouldn't want Cha-Cha to go jump.
You're playing him real good with these rolls. I'm gonna stun him. Cha-Cha going for the tail too. Cha-Cha know what up. He finally got you. Get out of the way, Ludroth.
You think you're important?
I'm fighting your daddy.
Nah, he knows. He's like, set up the walls, kids.
I'm your daddy now. Use my children as bulletproof vests.
Not very bulletproof.
It's high noon somewhere. You're bouncing off his tail a ton, so I guess it is a good thing you got that deflector.
Am I actually bouncing off?
Like, every upward shot, it's bouncing off, but deflector is, like, saving you. Oh, he knew what you were doing. Trying to stick that up his butt. Get out of here.
I don't want my temperature taken.
No, thank you.
Oh, shit.
Back to swax mode.
It's okay. He's a scrub.
Oh, yeah? He'll show you scrub when he cleans your fucking ass with his... Oh, no! Health recovery small. See, like, every upward shot bounces yeah. out. The sword was just fighting through it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Really going for that tail.
I want that tail.
Gotta make it safe for that entitled, spoiled princess who wants a royal Ludroth as a pet.
Right.
Get rid of those tail attacks.
Schwer.
That's absolutely what he's saying when he does that. The noise of the royal Ludroth. Oh, oh baby, baby! A tail!
Cha-Cha, keep him busy.
You did it, Cha-Cha.
He did it! He did do it!
Ooh, what you say?
Cha-Cha dead.
And the question is, did that hurt him enough to cripple him? Nope. I guess go for breaking that spongy hide now.
I gotta get his claws, because I never got his gloves.
Get that Ludroth out of here.
Get that wee garbage out.
Is he going in the ocean? He's off.
It's okay.
Another question is he gonna stay in the ocean, or is he gonna swim to the next area?
Oh, I can't tell.
Uh-oh. Well, I guess if he stops popping up, he went to the next area. I think he went to 11.
Yeah, he did. Yep, there he goes. Can I hit him with a paintball underwater?
Yes.
Okay. I don't feel like I'll... Oh, he's going to go to 12. That's right.
I don't know if he'll go all the way to 12. I think he'll go to 11, then 12.
Well, yeah.
12 is his sleeping area, I'm pretty sure. The nest, obviously.
Mm-hmm. This hat, though. Makes me so aerodynamic underwater. Where's he at?
He's in this area. Oh, there he is.
Yeah, he's going to 12.
He might go to sleep under the light if he doesn't see you.
him going to sleep?
Yep. Now's your chance for the boom boom explosion.
Hopefully it doesn't kill him.
Oh, it was a prank!
The jellies!
You don't even really need a paintball. Like, there's nowhere he can go where you won't see him.
Yeah.
He ain't gonna he ain't gonna scale a cliff.
It's not like he's a freaking Kirapico.
He ain't got the wings of the Lud. Wings of the Hood. Shwoo, shwoo, shwoo.
Is this no, his face is not broken yet. Or his frill.
No, nothing's broken except for the tail.
Yeah.
His spongy hide and his claws can still be broken.
Yeah, I need his claws.
I think he's enraged again. Oh! Sniped. Like the punk. Oh, and then he just goes after Cha-Cha.
Yeah.
Thus ruining his mad strats.
Fucking useless. Cha-Cha has his uses now. Cha-Cha has proven himself worthy.
Perp. Sure. Could you stop juking and jiving everywhere, Royal Lidroth? We are trying to give you a new home. If you had the space and ability to take care of it, would you want to pet Royal Woodroth?
Yeah. Now the real question is, would it let me take care of it, or would it try to constantly kill me?
This is a good question, indeed. Under the assumption it was a tamed one.
Oh, yeah.
Like, as tamed as an animal can be. Like, sometimes it gets rowdy, but you're not going to have to, like, fight it with a sword.
Yeah, I'm not going to have to do this shit. Oh, no, I have been confuzzled.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, he missed. Uh-oh.
He's hitting the wall.
Yeah.
All right, now then, swim away.
Now you can do it while Chacha's attacking. Shwink, shwink, shwink. It takes 3 shwinks! 4 shwinks! You did it.
Yeah, it takes 4.
I'm out.
The fool! Good thing I got all these mega.
You've allowed me to boost up.
Give me that easy shock trap.
Now you're in trubs. Cha-Cha's trying to enrage attack him.
Did you're clumping.
I think you, like, stunned him.
Okay. How do you tell if he's limping when he's underwater? Like that?
Yeah, that's a limp. So I would go to the next area and put down the easy shock trap.
Easy shock or pitfall?
Easy shock, because you'll lose it at the end of the quest anyway.
Oh, well, I did get 2 of them.
What do you mean?
I picked up one from one of the cats.
Oh, yeah. No, you... What?
Oh, no, never mind. It was a sonic bomb.
Yeah. A flash bomb.
Flash bomb. All right, now just drop it right here.
Oh, yeah, you can. And then get your trunks ready. Oh, baby! Quest complete. Good job. First try. Only took, like, almost 20 minutes, I think.
That's good, though.
Yep.
I can't carve from him now, can I?
Nope.
Nope.
But you'll get more rewards for capturing him. You can mine from that Mach Lydor space.
That's true.
I think that's a Mach Lydor space. Oh, no, you can't! Yeah, you couldn't have gotten anything from it that way.
It's okay, though.
Yeah.
Because, like, what I need is iron ore. Upgrade the great sword. Or the iron great sword. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Ooh.
I don't think you broke his claw again.
No, I didn't. I kept bouncing off of it.
Well, I mean, you break his claws with blunt damage, so.
Yeah, that's it.
Ooh, a new Royal Lidroth. What do you know? New Royal Lidroth. How do you go?
Lady's like, oh, thank you. Thank you so much. And I'm like, oh, yeah, you're welcome.
Thank you for only cutting off the tail. Still no one wants to talk to you.
Dang it. When's the... Do they just show up after you kill them?
What do you mean?
Nope, I guess not.
The Great Rogi?
Yeah.
It may not ever show up.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah, so you'll just have to go redo that quest to kill it.
Weaponcraft, upgrade, can I upgrade it yet? No.
You need iron ore.
Yeah, I need four more.
Yeah, you don't even have pickaxes on you.
Yeah, no, I got them.
How do you expect to mine? Okay, so now you're faced with the question. Your gourmet voucher. Now you're faced with the question. Capture a Kurapika or kill Baroth.
Based on the way you describe Baroth, I say fuck that.
Well, okay, I'm not sure if it's... Are you going to eventually capture the Kurapika anyway?
No.
Oh, then I would just skip the Kurapika then.
Yeah. I
would argue, as of 3U, killing a Baroth is probably easier than capturing a Kurapika. Because you don't have to worry about seeing if it's Lemmy or not. If you're not worried about 100% in the game, then you can just skip that one.
Okay.
Because I think those are the only two quests you have left.
The egg mission.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, trapping the trickster, nope. Leading the charge, herbivore egg hunt. Yeah, I'll do the egg hunt real fast. Just
okay.
Okay, sandy plains, rhinoceros, and jaggies. I just gotta get two of them.
Yeah.
Okay, I can run while carrying the eggs.
Yes.
I just realized
don't run out of stamina.
Yeah, I just realized I didn't read the thing.
That's fine. It's an egg mission. He's like, I want some fucking eggs.
I want me a rhinoceros baby egg.
Erinu poops.
Renew
poops.
So now it's just find them.
I believe they will be in either 7 or 11. Okay. Probably 11.
Tuna bait.
So something you should know about egg things is they will intentionally block off certain areas to make you go the long way to get back to camp.
Mm-hmm.
Which ones are blocked off will usually change, so I would take a moment as you do this to memorize which way you want to go on the way back.
Mm-hmm. All right, so I got to take them back here anyways, though.
Yes, you have to get them to the red box.
Okay.
You have to do it twice.
Mm-hmm.
Because you can only carry one at a time. 2-7-11 is the fastest route.
2-7-11?
Yes. Assuming they let you take that pathway.
Let's make sure I can actually go to 7.
Yup.
Yeah, okay. I don't know which of these is blocked off.
It might not block off anything yet. Look around real quick. Make sure this isn't where the eggs are, because I think they're going to be in 11, though.
Okay, so yeah, I can still go all the ways.
Yeah. They'll either block it off after you pick up the egg, or they'll block it off on your second go-around. Or they won't block anything off for this mission because it's your first one.
Mm-hmm.
That is not 11.
This is not 11.
No, it's up there. Swerp.
Get that bow.
It's high noon. It's stab noon.
Okay.
Alright, and there should be a nest somewhere for you to grab the eggs.
Can I get anything from this? This is a thing. This is, in fact, a thing. Okay.
It's a mining spot.
Okay, I'll probably get a bunch of stone.
Golden bone.
That sounds pretty good.
Golden bone. The mining spot looks like a monkey.
Are golden bones good, or are they just commodities?
I don't even remember what golden bones even are.
Okay. I can't tell if this is actually a thing or not. It is.
It's a mining spot. Crystal bone. We are now on hour 3.
Really?
Yes.
Mm.
Time flies with Monster Hunter.
Oh, yeah. Sad thing is, I'd rather play this than Final Fantasy right now.
Yeah, you're also at the end of you felt like you've been like binge playing Final Fantasy.
That too.
You're about to go in the desert without a cold drink.
That's right.
Well, you have a cold drink, but you need to take it.
Just go back. That's not the way. That is the way. Nah, but I got a trophy.
You gotta look around for the eggs.
That is true. But I got a trophy. I got all the royal weapons. Okay. Okay. I beat
but
the.
You
gotta
look around the area, not just go to 10. Like, the eggs will either be in 11 or 7, I'm almost sure.
Okay.
Oh, you know what? They might be in 5, too. I didn't realize 5 was kind of a cave area.
Okay.
I would just, like, thoroughly look around for a nest in 11, 7, and 5. I don't see it here. I could have sworn it was here, though.
This looks like a nest.
Yeah.
But, I fought this boss. It's a Jabberwock, okay?
Yeah.
No, it's Bandersnatch. No, it's Jabberwock.
Oh.
I can't remember. It's besides the point.
Look around here. I feel like it's, like, in the meadowy area somewhere. Turn right. Look up. Just turn. Just keep turning. Slowly. Keep turning. I guess it isn't here either. It's gotta be like five then. Like,
run, fish, run! To five. But, level 56 boss. Oh. Not an easy thing to kill. Not a hard thing to kill, though.
Do you have to look the f- I'm actually gonna look this up, because now I have absolutely no idea where they are.
Okay. I'm gonna go to 9 real fast.
Yeah.
This is also the... No, this is not the one with the wyvern. Alright, there's more Jaggy.
Area 7 by the tree.
Okay.
That's it.
Okay. Good news is none of the areas are blocked off.
Yeah.
Weren't we by the tree?
I'm pretty sure we were. So, by the tree thing. Oh, over there. Oh, it doesn't even look like a nest. And you pick stuff up. I think it's like the pile of bones right there. Or counts or some shit. Yep.
Okay.
Alright. The Meelinxes!
God dang it.
You have to run. Just run. Just book it. Just don't let your stamina get all the way to the bottom.
Yeah.
Like where it gets into that red area.
Mm-hmm.
Go, silly Kikis.
If they hit me, I drop it, right?
Yes.
The good news is they're not chasing me.
Oh, they are.
They are. They're so far behind.
Yeah.
Thank you, Cha-Cha. You have proved your worth.
Pretty sure you have enough stamina to just make it there at the camp.
But,
I don't know if they said this one was a danger mission or not.
They didn't.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that was the kill, the Rhinopalops.
Okay. Boop.
So anyways, I beat the boss.
Yeah.
And it's in a dungeon. The dungeon's freaking retarded anyways. There are these things called thunder bombs, which are basically just lightning.
Yeah.
Faces. They look like Boo from Mario.
Yeah, the ghost.
Just made entirely out of lightning.
Oh.
But they don't have hands.
Okay, makes sense for the name then.
Mm-hmm. They will run up to you, they will explode. They have ridiculous defense for what they are. It's annoying.
Mm-hmm.
It takes my entire party focusing on one to kill one.
Yeah. Your mini whetstone, oh no.
Shit, my fuck eyes.
How could this happen to me? Kick.
But, so I die to one, okay? You die, you go to your last save.
Yeah.
My last save was before I went into that dungeon.
Oh.
I got the trophy! There should be an autosave feature after you kill a boss.
Every game needs an autosave feature. Honestly.
To be honest.
Freaking Digimon.
Yeah. But that's the company for you, I guess. They're not made by the same people, I don't think.
I don't think so either.
No, Final Fantasy is made by...
Capcom?
No, Square Enix.
Square Enix. Of course! And then Digimon's Bandai Namco. This is Capcom.
Yes.
Potentially also Bandai Namco, but at the very least I know Capcom.
Yeah, Capcom for a fact.
Yeah. The main maker. Mm-hmm. Easy icon.
Mm, 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 mm. The big three, I guess. When it comes to, I guess, Japanese games.
Yeah, I think there's a few others. I mean, Nintendo's easily the biggest.
But Nintendo, yeah. But also Nintendo has, like, its own console.
Yeah.
So, like, their name will just be on things as well.
Yeah.
I just had to get two eggs, right?
Yeah, that you did.
Okay. But,
Quest complete.
Yep.
Freaking pop. Oh, so, the new Danganronpa game, Danganronpa V3, comes to PS4.
Ooh, baby!
Early, they don't really have a date other than early 2017. About spring or so 2017, what is it?
It's appraising that thing.
Okay, but what is it?
It's a charm, I think.
Okay, but what is it? Speed gather plus 6. At plus 10, you gather things faster.
Okay.
If you want it, send it to box. If you don't want it, sell it. The first-person shooter one, Super Despair Girls, spring 2017, will be coming to PS4. And in summer 2017, Danganronpa 1 and 2 remastered as one game will, or on one disc anyway, will come to PS4.
Oh, okay.
Which, I've already got 1 and 2, so I ain't concerned about that.
Yeah. Just a matter of
time. So then we just have to hope that Super Despair Girls comes out on PS4 before...
V3?
Before August. No, V3's coming before it.
Oh.
On PS4, yeah, for sure. Hope it comes before August so that me, you, and Kimmy can play it with ease.
That too.
And then immediately we can do V3. Because Super Despair Girls, to my knowledge, is not on Steam.
That just looks nice, though. Like, it looks terrible, but great at the same time.
I get it.
I don't want it.
Oh.
I'm just saying it looks nice. I need Baroth shell for this. Oh, great.
Hopefully you get all three on your Baroth fight.
I mean, I don't know if I'll keep it, because, like, this thing...
Yeah.
It's plus
But it's one. It's a backup thing, you know?
Yeah, but also I'm going to try to not get the Buster Blade. Upgrade this thing to...
Iron Sword Plus.
That's the Jawbone, or the Jawblade, right?
Yeah, that's what it will eventually become. The Golem Blade.
It looks really good.
Get the Golem Blade. Then.
Yeah.
I think you even have something that turns into the Golem Blade. I think your Jawblade turns into it.
I don't have the Jawblade. I have... Do I? I don't know. I
thought you did have.
Nope, I have... Yeah.
Ludroth, Bone Sword.
I have Iron, Cataclysm, and Buster.
That's a Ludroth that turns into Cataclysm, but doesn't turn into anything else. No, it just turns into Cataclysm. Okay.
Yeah. And then there's... The bow. Jagged Fire.
I keep misreading Gourd Shot as Gunk Shot.
And that's just a Royal Ludroth, right?
Yeah. And then there's, like, the medium and large bow guns, too. Well, I guess they don't have medium bow gun in this. They just have heavy and light.
And how did these work?
They're the equivalent of running bazookas or Gatling guns.
Oh, snap.
Like, they're heavy fire.
Oh, okay. Bone Blaster. I'm guessing that one's the bazooka. Just because...
Possibly. It depends on the bullets you use.
Okay.
Like, that one is literally a bazooka.
Oh, yeah. It's in the name. Gunlance.
Yeah. Apparently, gunlances are trash now, as of the new Monster Hunter game.
Okay.
Yeah. Thorne was like, I kind of want to play 3U again, because it was the last game, because gunlances weren't apparently trash in it.
Hmm. The Thane Lance. The Longhorn Lance Plus. Or Longhorn Spear. Oh.
Oh, it's your Habra weapon.
That actually looks pretty good.
Arcanulo.
I kind of like the face on it because it looks like, oh, fear me. big predator. The Hunter Bow, the Peckish Pico.
Peckish Pico.
The Rogue Revolver.
It's high noon.
if you got to get one, that's it.
And the Sponge Gar.
Alright, get back. Armcraft.
My left ear has been repeatedly popping for like 2 weeks now.
Oh, snap. Oh, I can't upgrade it.
You can't,
Armor Sphere Plus.
Yeah.
Alright.
Get that plus on.
Alright, go put everything.
Hoy Bowdy.
I don't think I picked anything up. If I did.
Time to get rid of it.
Yep.
You got stuff from, the Veggie Elder.
That is true.
Tuna Bait. That's everything. Alright, capture a Kirapika or kill a Barroth.
Let's go kill a Barroth.
Alright. Just a reminder that at any time you have that gourmet voucher you can use.
Yeah.
You gonna use it for Barroth?
Yeah. Oh, it's all fresh!
Yep.
Let's try this and this. What's Slugger?
Increase the likelihood of stunning monsters.
I mean, that wouldn't be bad. Right? For a Barroth?
I mean, like, stun's fine with anything, but that's also just, like, entirely based on luck, too. I still gotta say, like, I always just assume Defender High is, like, the best.
Mm-hmm.
Medic and Defender High.
What did I use to get that?
Is it jellyfish or something? You can just keep comboing thing like meat and jellyfish, meat and fish, meat and blah, blah, blah. Polisher. Speeds up sharpening time and Defender High.
Yeah, that's actually pretty good.
This isn't what you used before, but it's still Defender High. Yeah. If you wouldn't want that.
That's actually pretty good, though.
Yeah.
Because I'm going to guess Barroth will drain the crap out of my durability.
Yeah. Stamina and oxygen increased. Ouch. At least you got Defender High.
Yeah.
Getting ready for that underwater bar off fight.
Yep. Alright. Nahabra and Jaggy.
I've read reports of an intriguing monster in the sandy plains. Apparently, weak weapons bounce off its tough hide, and the beast sometimes destroys anthills when it charges. Fascinating. Alright, slap the stickers on yourself.
Mm.
Want any tips from a veteran?
I'm streaming with one.
I wouldn't consider myself a veteran. I have like 160 hours. I'm by no means a novice, but I'm letting him go in blind. I'll give him tips if he starts absolutely just getting demolished horribly. But thank you for the offer, Madara Uchiha.
We just don't know anything. A cleanser. Oh, ice.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. That cool drink.
Veggie Elder, what have you for me? Cleanser. Ooh. Psycho Serum. Ooh. Tuna Bake.
1,000+ monsters on Monster Hunter Freedom Unite. Yeah, but like Monster Hunter Freedom Unite was like a better game. No offense to this one.
You're gonna want to heat those up.
Yeah, you're
go
right.
Go throw them in the microwave.
I want to see your reaction to Barroth first of all.
Okay. Well, I mean, where's he at?
3.
He's at 3?
Yes. 3 is his home base.
Okay. I mean, like, if you want to go throw those in the microwave real fast.
No, I'm good. I'll watch. Because this fight's going to take a while. Don't worry.
Oh, is it?
I'll have time.
Is it going to take longer than Kirapika? Debatable.
The fight will be longer, but it probably won't. The fight will be longer, but Kirapika was longer because he ran away a ton. Okay. The fight against Barroth will be longer.
Okay.
Than the time you spent fighting Kirapika.
Okay. Schwang. Doosh, doosh, doosh. Oh, that Barroth.
Yep.
That actually... Alright, this is now my favorite Wyvern.
Wait for it. And now he's armored.
Okay. So just keep him from doing that?
Really can't. Okay. He'll just flop down and do it as long as he's in this area here.
Okay.
You can knock the armor off of him.
Yeah. And there's some Nahabras.
Yep, so that's Barroth. Get ready for a real challenge.
Got him.
Which is good, because he will burrow underground to escape. He's a biggin. Bigger than I remember, honestly.
What was that? It just stunned me.
Huh, yeah. His roar. You can get armor with, like, earplugs to, like, help you.
Okay.
See, you bounced off his head even with green.
Mm-hmm.
Gotta roll through. Brachydios might be his favorite wyvern. I kind of agree. He's already seen Brachydios because of the opening cutscene.
Is it the...
It's the green thing. The purple,
oh, yeah.
Green thing, yeah.
The actual wyvern?
Yeah. Wait, no. The one in the volcano in the opening cutscene.
Oh.
The one that gives you exploding weapons. You'll see it when you get to it. But yeah. I agree that, like, if Marth is your favorite right now, Brachydios might beat Baroth. I don't know, though. Like, Brachydios is cool. I think Baroth has his own look to him as well. That's different from Brachydios. See, that would have been an insta-kill and try.
Oh, really?
Yes.
That did no damage.
Exactly. That was not his full-charged one. That was his speedy, just gonna hit you real quick one. But, like, it didn't matter in try. Try, Baroth was bullshit. That would have, like, actually killed you in try, for sure. Like I said, they nerfed Baroth super hard in 3U. Mm-hmm. Which I'm thankful for. He still got some challenge to him.
Oh, yeah.
But yeah, and try that right there was the insta kill. I think when he's in rage, I think he curved it a lot in try even more, but I think he'll curve more. Pretty much, there's a subspecies of Baroth that is the Baroth from try.
Oh, okay.
In this game, yeah. All right.
Is it the Savage Baroth?
No. I won't spoil it, but it's just harder. All the subspecies are harder. They're all harder because they're higher rank, but also they all have different gimmicks to them.
Trying to poison.
So we'll be back in a moment. I just like talk right on the mic. I'm gonna need a poop. I'll be back in a moment.
Okay. Where is he going? Okay, he went to 4. I just like the design of this one, though. Given the mere fact that most of them have been bipedal, doesn't help. But, like... juking and jiving. Okay, I keep that right there. I love it. Alright, what can you break off of him?
Can you break off of him?
Yes.
You can break his little hands, you can cut off his tail,
Cut off his tail. Okay, that's what I was running in, because, like...
It's very difficult.
He's salivating.
He's hungry.
I don't have no tinged meat, though.
I don't think he's a carnivore, either. I brought an extra fork, if you would like some as well.
Well, obviously, I did bring them.
Alright. How's it been going in the hood here?
It's been going pretty good.
Nice. You've knocked a lot of armor off of them.
Mm-hmm. I got covered in sludge once. That was funny. Because, like, when you said you got covered in mud, I figured it'd just be like, ew. Not like, oh, I'm a tub now. Speaking of being a tub.
The thing is, you can roll while you're in tub mode.
Oh, really?
I like your cowboy hat going down.
I know, right? Too bad you can't, like, just kick while you're like this either.
You can't?
What?
You can't? I thought you could.
No, I don't. No, I mean, like, attack. Like, make that your attack. Like, just kick. Cha-Cha, what are you doing? Getting a Magrode onto you, I guess. I was not ready for that. I guess he's enraged right now because he keeps doing that.
Yeah.
Oh, that one only took twice. Good. Yeah, he's steaming at the head.
Oh. Goodbye, Mauro.
Mm-hmm. Where's he going now? Went to one. Mm. Mm.
What a mystery.
Mm. Now being dumb. Hot pleasure.
I think he is the one that has played you now.
This is the third time I've done this. Keep smashing off his head.
What was your other ability other than Defender?
I sharpened the weapons faster. That's why it only took two the last time.
Right.
You're gonna get poisoned.
Baby, nope. Getting a lot of knockdown on him, almost as if you had the stun. Played him.
Poisoned. Also, I'm, like, really close to the border on this one. Bah. Woo! He calling for it. He calling for it!
Baroth's going to that place.
Faff! He set me up for the Rhinopalops. The Rhinopahedrons.
Alright, I'm gonna save the rest of the chicken wings for you.
Alright.
A, because sharing is caring and they were yours in the first place.
Mm-hmm.
B, because I need to keep my tummy all light in case we do the 50 nug challenge during the stream.
That is also true.
Just a reminder, if we get to $50 donated during the stream, me and Jacob will both eat 50 chicken McNuggets live with the webcam. Which, like, we normally would have the webcam on right now. We just had to turn it off for Monster Hunter.
Yeah, because it was being jumpy.
Mm-hmm.
How close would you say I am to killing him right now?
I have absolutely no idea. He's changed areas. That's a good sign. Mm-hmm. But he's also... He's a pretty bulky monster.
Yeah, this is the second time he's changed areas.
Oh, yeah. Third.
Yep. While he's doing that, I'll heal up again.
If he goes back to four, you're not far off. From killing Baroth.
Did it wear off?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
He probably went to four.
Yeah. Pop that cycle serum.
Oh, you should have brought the Felvine Bomb in case he goes to the two.
That is also true.
This fight makes me think a lot of the, I would hit him with another paintball, though.
Yeah.
This fight reminds me of, like, the Arzuros fight, in that it is very based on dodging him.
Mm-hmm. But it's a good fight, though.
Yeah. I actually really like the boss fight in 3U. In Try, it was awful, and I hate him solely because of Try.
I do love his coloration, too. Like, I want to see the armor for him.
Yeah. The helmet on my armor is based off the subspecies of him. Or it's the armor from the subspecies.
Really?
Yeah, the helmet.
Neat.
You'll really like his armor. More than the cowboy armor, debatable. I think you've broken his claws.
Did I?
They look not right to me. They look like some of the scales are missing. It could be wrong, but it looks like he broke him. His tail is so hard to, like, cut off without a lance, because it's so hard, it's so high up, and it has armor on it.
Mm-hmm.
I think the nerf to his damage was really good and made it a lot more of a balanced fight. Because now I think this is difficult, but not unfair.
Yeah. We limping.
Oh, then he real close.
Mm-hmm. Cha-cha! Go get him, fam!
He going ape! He's gonna go to 3 to go to sleep, probably.
Okay. I'll beat this again, because for some reason it went away.
Right. Well, he's gonna go to 3 to replenish his armor, and then possibly go to sleep.
Mm-hmm. And go to sleep by getting armor.
Yeah. Ooh, distract him before he got his armor. Pretty swifty. I think he's a herbivore. I'm not positive. Oh, nope, getting that armor.
Not fat.
I like that. This is a cool gimmick for a boss. It was him getting the armor. You broke his head. I'm pretty sure.
I broke something.
Yeah. I'm surprised you're not going for his tail right now. It might have been his claws now, actually.
No, they look the same. It was his head. His head's cracked now.
Oh, is it? Okay, I couldn't tell because of the armor.
Yeah. So he's close, though, right?
Yeah, he's limping, of course.
Yeah.
Surprised it didn't kill Inahabra, honestly. Well, there goes Cha-Cha, though.
I will say this has taken longer than the other ones, but that's also because, like...
The fight itself is longer, the others run more. Ooh. Knocked the armor off his tail. They made him shed a wyvern tear. I'm gonna go get that armor back.
It's okay. I can get this.
Everybody wins.
Yep. It's a win-win. Win.
He's like, now we tussle forever. Uh-oh.
It's okay, though. You know why?
Cha-cha and you have fast sharpening.
That, yeah.
Exactly that, actually. Good job. Now's your chance. Shwoo. Oh, he's just gonna wait. He's just gonna be a patient Peter.
That's I broke the game. Faff.
Now you'll be patient for me.
I will. I was. I waited because you waited.
Fair is fair. Let him get his armor next time.
If there is a next time.
Oh! He's calling you out, Barra. You gonna stand for that? You gonna let this little bitch talk shit to you?
Pretend that just not happened. He's steaming.
He mad. He frosty. Look, the little jab with the switch axe. Like a samurai. Cuts right through him like butter. Oh. Oh, boy. Oh, he got distracted by Cha-Cha. Good job, Cha-Cha.
And another one just to be safe.
Smart move.
Get out of there. It's like the Godzilla from that terrible movie. That's kind of what he reminds me of, actually.
Which terrible movie?
The 2001 with Zilla. Matthew Broderick.
Zilla.
Is that what it's called?
That's...
Is that what everybody calls it?
Okay, so, first off, it's the 1996 Godzilla.
Is it 96?
Yes, the 2000 Godzilla was called Godzilla 2000, and that one was really cool and made in Japan.
Okay.
The one with Matthew Broderick is 1996.
Okay.
And it was just called Godzilla, you kill him.
Rip.
In the, I don't know what year it came out, the movie with the giant wasps, Godzilla vs. Megaguirus, they make a comment about how there's like an abundance of monsters, and they're like, a monster similar to Godzilla appeared in the New York area in America. The Americans thought it was Godzilla, but actually it turns out it was some other subspecies. Pretty much, they just dissed the American Godzilla and called it, like, canon, but not Godzilla.
Mm-hmm.
Because it was so bad.
Like, in Wars.
Yeah, and then Final Wars, they have Zilla pop up, and then they kill it in one hit, yeah.
Like a stupid lizard. How'd you go fight?
Yeah.
I thoroughly enjoyed it.
Better, you enjoy this monster more than Roller Rough?
I enjoy its design.
Okay.
More.
You like the fight of Roller Rough more? Kurapika still worse?
Mm-hmm.
Will anything ever be bad enough to be worse than Kurapika?
If they have the same gimmick, they're just...
blah, blah, blah.
Bigger.
Yeah.
I mean, like...
Nah, his gimmick... Well, there's other things that fly. I believe he's the only gimmick of a monster that calls for help. And by that, I mean I know he is. That calls on the monsters. I think we have time for one more mission before we should probably swap to another game.
Okay.
So now I'm going to ask this to those of you in chat. Should I just jump into doing the speed challenge and Binding of Isaac after he does his next mission? Or would you guys like to vote on one of several games for us to play next? Cha-Cha, would you like to talk to you? Yeah, you've probably got an urgent quest next.
Oga, Oga, idea for new maps, Gurgle Gurgle, into Cha-Cha's brain like Tsunami Laka. Finally crafted mask make Big Big shock a stimulation to appetite. Hunter, Tommy, rumble, rumble. What the fuck are you even saying? Cha-Cha, leave plans with the Village Chiefs Jr. You already see plans? Must check. Ooga, ooga.
He got some stuff for you, though. Immature sponge, jaggy scale.
Nah, I'm gonna go check your server first.
They're fine. Farmman Jr. and I think Guildmarm want to talk to you.
Okay. Oh, yes! Oh.
You have to replace the hat.
Oh, though. Baby.
That's the Nahabra suit.
Yeah.
The roguey stuff.
I guess
you don't.
Get...
Yeah, I guess you didn't get the bar off chest.
Oh, well.
That's Nahabra. Bar off.
Mmm. Oh.
Yeah, I know, right? Why are Gunner so much better?
Not
thick. Thick.
It's high noon.
It really is. Yeah, I might end up going full bar off. Minus the hat. I might just keep the
hat.
The hat,
that's fine.
The hat isn't the staple. Yeah, like, mm-mm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Let me check out the chest. Oh, I didn't get the chest. That's right.
Yeah. I will say this. The chest is my favorite part of the bar off armor.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, I love that. Arzura's set just looks like it's comfortable.
Yeah. Soft and ready for action.
Mm-hmm. This one, they knew what they were doing.
Yeah.
And this one...
Well, they didn't, because McCree didn't exist when they did
too,
that.
That too, but like, they knew they were going cowboy.
Oh, of course. And of course. Then, I don't know why, but of course.
And then Ludroth is just Ludroth. Like, I understand there's probably some people that like it. I don't.
That's fine.
But that Nahabra suit. That vest, though. But that suit, though. Like.
But, like.
I had to eat.
You're fine.
Like. If somebody did both Rogi and Nahabra, they could go for the Old West, like the rich bad guy. I mean. The hat with no name. Shout out to anybody that gets that.
The what?
The hat with no name.
Cool. I will say I don't fully get it.
It's a, not a Quentin Tarantino. What's his name? Really old guy. That's also a director now.
Clint Eastwood.
Yes, it's a Clint Eastwood movie.
Oh.
It's the ones, it's like...
I'm amazed I got that.
Yeah. It's the one where you see him and he's all like...
I've never watched a Clint Eastwood movie. Okay, I've never watched a movie that I was aware was a Clint Eastwood movie.
Okay.
If he directed it and I didn't know it, that's different. I just didn't realize.
Actually...
Why does my Wii U suck so much? My Wii U control just won't charge.
It just won't charge.
I can't tell if it's the charger or the Wii U.
Farmer wants to talk to me, right?
Yes.
Alright, I'm gonna go talk to him real fast. So I can also get my plantoids.
Oh boy, howdy. Would you fucking look at that shit? That last one of our fucking felines has come home. Now the goddamn farm can get back to full fucking capacity. The fucking felines seem pleased as shit that hunting and trading has gone back to fucking normal. Let's hope nothing fucking spooks them.
Poogie.
Just bring us that good herb or seed you want to fucking cultivate, and the felines will grow that shit without while you're out questing, bitch. Now go say fucking hello to that feline that's just come back. Might as fucking well shake the paw that'll be all over your crops. Well, now that the fucking farm's fully managed and back on its goddamn feet, I guess I can fucking finally take a load off mine. Jesus Christ! Yes.
Blue mushroom, yes.
Enriched. I mean, I guess it's good we're only doing one mission left since I can't get the Wii U controller to charge at all.
That is also true. Alright, check crop box. Take, wait, no. Send a box. Got that good worm.
I don't know. If no one has a particular game request, we'll probably just do the speed challenge of Isaac. And can I, like... If I do a poll with Nightbot, can I just post all of the games? Boop. Invalid parameter. Okay, fair enough. So while you do this, I am going to go look at... What games do you have? Yeah, this is the thing. If I can make a poll, I'll just post a poll of it. Some of them are still downloading because the internet went out sometime last night. This is also a good reminder that my internet's pretty crappy and it's supposed to sleep tonight. So at any time, the internet and stream can just go down.
Moderator said do Isaac.
Do Isaac?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. We'll do Isaac and then from there.
All right. You want to do the feline voice or not?
You can do Chewy.
Right. Honestly, I'd rather gobble down meat than vegetables.
I thought you were like, that was just you talking. You were like, honestly, I'd rather gobble down meat than do the cat's voice. I was like, whoa. Didn't realize you felt so strongly about that.
But I'm just a big old clumsy paws. I can't catch fish or I can't catch fish for myself.
For meowself.
Yes, fucking hate these cats.
I like how I knew that pun without looking at the screen.
That's why I work here on the farm. I've yet to see let a veggie get away. Yeah.
This is not Nightbot. What am I doing?
I bet you didn't know we felines are sensitive to earthquakes. It's be claws of the pads of on our feet. Yeah. Wait, that's why I got spooked and ran away. Let's pretend it didn't happen, yeah? Anyway, I'm a good worker. Good enough, anyway.
I get the job done.
Okay. Is it break time yet? I could use a cat nap. Yeah, I'm changing your name to... You shall also be Pepe.
I did not want giveaways. I wanted default.
Oh, wait, never mind. Pepe's not Pepe anymore.
Uh-oh.
All right.
Poogie. But it's enabled. Why did it not work? I'm confused. Question. Nightbot, what have you done?
All right. We got Jubane.
Yeah.
And we got Guild Lady.
All right, here. Let's hit Let me do the voices real quick and re-jump. Yeah. I'll work with Nightbot while you do your next mission. Let me just jump back in over here to do this. I'll do Isaac next, but I'll pull the games anyway.
Thanks for coming. Our little rugrat, Batman, or whatever he's called, brought me plans for a new mask. I can make it as long as you bring me the materials. How about you get right on that, okay? See the villager requests.
Alright, so that's just him telling you Chacho's like requesting a new mask. Which, that's the Curapico one, that's some insect box.
That's that one.
The grill mask. If you get a double barbecue spit, you can make it.
Yeah, I can just go buy that. Alright. You want to talk to me again?
No.
No?
Nope.
No? Okay.
It's just Guildworm.
Then Guild.
Welcome back! Nice work burying that bar off.
I know, right? Hey, I actually like you for once.
I sent off another letter of recommendation for you and your trusty liaison, me. We should hear back soon.
Okay, no, I don't like you as much.
If all goes well, you'll be approved to hunt in a new region. Isn't that exciting? Go pack your bags.
Let's go kill a baggie.
Actually, why don't you relax for now? Soak in some hot springs. Get a Moga-style massage. Yeah, right.
Sad face.
You've already got more work. Next up, a goble.
What the fuck's a goble?
Oh, boy.
These suckers are large leviathans living in the flooded forest. Didn't need a book to tell you that.
If only webcam was on right now. Jacob is absolutely horrified.
Hmm? Why am I not using my notes? I went a little crazy while writing them. The lines get so small that I can't read a lick of it anymore.
Then how'd you write it?
Bummer, right? So you know how much info I can give you today? Diddly squat!
Oh, that's like normal.
How'd you like that instant decisive answer? I should go into management.
No, you shouldn't.
Time to get to work. So if you're not gonna, the only mission you have left is capture a Kirpiko and the urgent quest, which is hunting a goble.
Fuck!
Flooded forest too.
How long do you think it will take to kill the goble?
20 minutes.
20 minutes.
Yeah. Honestly, he's not very fast. You should do it. It's a good way to end off the Monster Hunter section of the 24-hour stream. I would not bring the poison weapon. Wait.
Is he poison-based?
No, he is paralysis-based. I am incorrect. You can bring poison weapon.
Quit trying to be a cheater. Quit trying to be like, oh, I wonder what the goble does.
Camouflage. Powerful neurotoxins.
Monsters with strong camouflage skills and powerful neurotoxins. Poor swimmers. Goble can seal themselves and then lure prey by imitating plants with their barbels. They can reportedly swallow Epioth whole and are known to love frogs.
Okay, so is this what frogs are useful for?
Yes, absolutely. And I highly recommend bringing one.
Bring one?
Yes. Because unfortunately you can't do it right away because you have to do the cutscene for it, but you can fish out a goble with frog. And goble is 1,000 times easier to fight on land.
Where's the frog? What's the frog look like?
A frog. It looks like a fish, actually. Does it, though? Or does it look like a bug? No, it does. It's up there. It's in the bugs. The fish bait. Up, up. Up, up. Frog. You can bring as many as you want.
I'll bring 3.
You can keep fishing them out.
There's one specific... So you know that area... I think it's Area 3. The area that's half land, half water.
The one where I saw the Ludroth and they were like, shwah!
Yes, that is the only area where you can use a frog to hunt out Goble if he's in that area.
Okay.
There's like one specific fishing place where you can do it. Title is main title of your poll. Options are the individual options users can vote to split vertical bar. Okay. A maximum of 30 options can be added. That's fine.
I'm assuming it's a carnivore.
Yes. I don't know how useful tinged meat would be since you'll be underwater. I don't know if it works underwater, honestly.
Okay.
I will. So I now know how to make the poll work. I will make the poll work after we do Isaac for a bit.
Okay.
Oh, paralysis.
Paralysis?
Actually, yeah, I thought poison, but it's paralysis.
Does anything help against paralysis that I have?
No. Paralysis doesn't last long. It pretty much, when you get paralyzed, you just fall to the ground for a second, then get back up.
And don't use the poison weapon.
No, you can bring it. I was thinking he was poison at first, but he's not. He's paralysis, so you can bring poison.
Okay. I'm gonna switch to the other one just because.
Okay. They're pretty equal weapons.
Yeah, one just has more durability.
One has poison, one has stamina, and one has a little bit better sharpness.
Yeah. Alright, now then. Do I need air for this, or can I just fish him out as much as I want?
You can't fish them out as much as you want, but, like, you can always just, like, they'll give you many oxygen supplies. You can always just float up to the top of the water.
Super carver. Oh.
Prevents knockback while carving. Nothing too grand.
Okay, none of those. Yeah. Let's try braid. Deflector.
Medic and deflector.
There we go.
That's defender low.
Oh.
Yeah.
Defender high.
Okay. Bombardier. Increases cannon, ballista, cragshot, and gun lance ammo damage.
Never been a better time to,
you learn how to use a gun lance.
I
actually, I can fight Goble surprisingly well with a gun lance. Use resources.
Yeah. I mean, I have more money than I do resources.
Yeah, but resources are like, you barely spend any resources.
Yeah, like 10 I can go out and just go kill like 30 jaggies and
yeah, pay for a meal. All right, well, Defender High. Doesn't matter about Bombardier anyway.
Oh, wait, I didn't take it.
Make sure you have potions.
Just gonna get them all again. I think I still have a few left in here.
Yeah, you probably have enough for, well, there goes your pickaxe. Ripperoo. Oh, yeah, you have more than enough. Yeah.
Shoot.
The barbecue mask on Cha-Cha pretty much allows him to cook meat for you if you were to make that.
Really?
Yes. Either okay, it either allows him to cook meat for you, or what it probably does is it allows you to cook meat on him so you don't have to carry a barbecue spit to cook meat.
Who has the double... I get a double one. Where do I get a double one from? Or do I have to make it?
Oh, I think you have to make it.
Okay. How do I do that?
Or, no, you trade for it. You trade for it with the Argosy captain.
Okay. And he is not here.
Yeah. I think it's a two... It's either a one or two star commodity. Or rare commodity.
I think it was a two star, because we had the... Okay.
Alright, baby! Not even close, baby! It's hard to say exactly what happened. The fog was just so thick. I remember a flash, and then the ship cracked open. We lose every head of cattle. The culprit must still be out there. Mind taking a look?
This one makes it seem like it's going to be a horror mission.
It kind of is, well, honestly.
I figured it
would. I would say there are, in this game, three horror missions.
Okay.
The first one is the Monster Guts one with Legiacris.
Mm-hmm.
The second one is this one, the first time you do it. And then afterwards you know what's happening and it's not really scary anymore. The third one is every single mission in which a Giganox appears.
What is a Giganox? Is a Giganox just like a giant moth?
No, not even close.
Okay.
Okay, so I want you to imagine the most grotesquely disgusting monster everywhere.
Okay.
The Giganox, like, crawled out of its guts and fat. You might want to eat a ration.
Yeah.
You did not get much stamina from that. Oh, rip. I believe the Goble will be in either area... four is the one that's part land, part water. Goble will be in 4 or 5.
Shwang.
Come on, Wii U gamepad. Why you no charge? Why do you do this to me?
Alright, so 3 or 4?
3, 4.
Alright, I'm gonna check out 3 then.
No, not 3, 4. 4 or 5.
Okay, then I'll go straight to 3 then.
Yeah, same difference anyway.
Yeah. Got them Aptonauts.
Epioths are the water herbivores. And a Goble's favorite snack.
Really?
Yes, he can eat an Epioth whole.
Oh, yeah.
Because he's a Leviathan.
Okay.
Goble is one of my favorite monsters in this game. Design-wise.
Okay. Is it derpy? Or no? Is it just good design?
To me, it's the perfect combination of derpy and cool as fuck.
Okay. Well, it is not here.
Yeah, so it's probably in 5. Okay. This is the area where you fish it out, like right there, I think, where those plants are. However, you have to see it first.
Yeah. Right here?
Yeah, that's where you would use a frog to fish it out. Mm-hmm. If it were in this area. You feel spooked solid?
Well, it is nighttime. Yeah, a little.
And it is a Leviathan that can eat Epioths in one bite.
That's also true.
Okay, I guess it's in 6.
Okay. Gonna have to do that mad dash.
Well, where could my... The way I describe Goble is a fish chimera.
A fish chimera?
Yes.
Okay. That works as well. Cutscene. Yep.
Do, 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 do. He also has a great introduction.
Okay.
Really sets the mood for him. Do, 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 do.
No! Okay. Yeah, that's actually pretty good design.
Yeah. It's like, I think it's like 5 or 6 different fishes put together.
It's got the angler fish. It's got a basket shark.
He's also a puffer fish. Angler fish, puffer fish.
I want to say basket shark just because of the mouth.
Yeah.
Where'd he go?
He's fucking... He's camouflage.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to be honest, I thought he was the bubbles right there. He would have jumped me, except he hasn't seen you yet. Uh-oh. He's something else, too. Like, he's a few things. I'm just not super...
Oh, so
is
spooky.
I don't think it's a lanternfish that goes into the water, under the ground like that, right? Like, that's something else. Like, the lanternfish just hides in the dark and lures them in.
Anglerfish? Yeah.
Yeah. Well, anglerfish, lanternfish,
same
thing.
Yeah, it's
thing.
The same thing, but, like...
So it's whatever fish, like, pretends to be a
plant. Oh, that's flounder. Not flounder.
Well, he looks like he's also
a flounder. No, that is what they are in their mind. It is flounder. Flounder from,
Well, like, no, there's a fish that hides in the ground and then jumps up and eats you.
Oh.
Yeah, but he does look part flounder, too.
Yeah, that's the fish that lays on its side.
Yeah.
And then just hides.
Yeah.
Like stingrays.
Yeah. Is he part sting? He might be part stingray because of the tail. His tail can also be cut off.
Oh, it can?
Yeah. I don't know. He's a lot of fish. He's in one. I like him. And like I said, he's way easier to fight on land if you can get him to that area where you fish him out.
Okay, I'll try.
He very rarely will go on land himself. For obvious reasons.
Yeah.
In fact, I believe there is only two wyverns that go on land less than him.
Them being both water wyverns, I'm guessing?
Yes, of course.
Obviously. No, they're both only in the air.
Sky battles! He's a bitch to hit in the water. I hate it. But I love him. You can bust his lantern, too.
Oh, really?
Yes. You can break his tail, his lantern. I want to say you can fuck up his back or his stomach.
That would also make sense.
Or maybe it's his whiskers that you can break. I don't know what the third thing you can break is. I just know it's... It might just be his claws, like his little hands, his mitten paws. But at the very least, tail and lantern, yeah.
Yeah, I'm a...
He's a very pattern-based fish wyvern.
That is also true.
Leviathan, if you will.
Mm-hmm. Let's see if I can get him to go this way. Will he follow me?
To another area? Not intentionally. He may eventually wander into the next area. But no. Most likely he won't be like, oh, I gotta get him. I gotta go into that area where he has the advantage to get him. Fish. I just want to go ahead and, like, apologize again for the fact that you have to play this without sound.
That's fine.
I feel like it takes some of the drama out of it.
Oh, it does entirely. Like, it's like, okay, what's going on?
Schwant! We have to make our own sound effects, and they're not nearly as effective. Weren't you going to bring your, like, headphones or something?
Yeah, I keep meaning to bring my headset.
Actually, let me see if those headphones that I have will reach you from my TV. And if so, well, there we go.
But then you don't have sound.
Boy, I heard well enough of this. Where did I put those? I'll put them over here. Okay, well, let's get you ones that suck a little less. Get the fancy.
Oh, good, he did leave.
Two in one combo.
He left. The scrub.
Did he go to the sweet area?
He went to five, so he's getting that way. Does this one have more or less health than Baroth?
I don't know. I personally want to say less, but I'm not sure.
Okay, there he is.
Man,
look at him. Look at him trying to hide. I just want
to. Oh! You can actually gather from his little things if he doesn't notice you when he's like that.
Really?
Yeah. You have to be real low.
Oh.
See, Cha-Cha knows what's up.
Shit, look up.
Global spy contained. Oh, turtle, look away!
Oh, you meant look away, not just like, don't be facing it.
That's what look away means.
Oh, okay.
You were too close for it to matter, though. That's not your fault. Whenever he does that, if you look away and are far enough, if you don't see the flash, it seems like if your character doesn't see the flash, it won't stun you. But it's pretty difficult. Busting the light, I think, maybe makes it so that he can't do that, but I might be wrong on that.
Mm-hmm.
Trying not to make too many assumptions.
Well, you know what happens when you assume. How long is
this? 3.5 millimeter stereo plug. That seems unrealistically short.
No, that's the size of the plug.
Oh, the plug, right.
Yeah.
Okay. How long is the cord, then? Does it just not say why you do this? All right, here we go. Specifications. Cord length. Oh, Jesus Christ!
How long's the cord?
5.3 feet.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's debatable if that'll be long enough or not. Depends
that
on
that absolutely will be long enough. Yeah, 5.3 will absolutely be. It'll probably be hanging in the air a bit, but it'll be long enough.
Okay.
By the time I get this open, you're gonna be like
done with the global fight.
I doubt.
Before
it.
I even do this,
do I even have like an auxiliary? Yes, I do. Okay.
That'd be weird if it didn't.
I know, but like TVs are weird. Like this TV doesn't have an AVI plug. Or AVI port. Yeah, exactly. This TV's weird. That being said, that's better than not having an HDMI port because I can just get AVI HDMI splitter.
Yeah.
And use it.
Okay. Okay. Swoot, 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 swoot. Okay, here we go. Woot woot woot! Let's go fishing for a. So spooky! Rah, rah, rah. Come on, come get the froggo. On land, anyways.
Yeah, you fished him out. How'd you like that cutscene for fishing him out?
That was pretty good.
I know, I love it.
Ah, I got hit by the tail. I am the poison, or I am the neurotoxin.
Oh no.
Don't eat me.
Glomp, glomp. He can't eat you if you're underwater, too.
He can't?
He can.
Oh.
Like when he's disguising himself, uh-huh. He can suck you up like he did that epi-off.
And then just go numb.
By the way, we are now on hour 4 of the 24-hour live stream.
20 more hours to go.
Alright. Yeah, I could do about 20 more of these.
I can. I could do 20 more hours of Monster Hunter. Like, if you ever just...
I would get bored because I'm just sitting here watching you.
Yeah.
We could probably bring back Monster Hunter later. Again, so you have something to do, too.
Okay. Do a double stream. Stream both this and Isaac.
I wish you could. Be easy. Be interesting. Set up a second Twitch channel. See all the perspectives. I hope I open this right.
Ah, la, 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 la.
Garble, garble, garble. See how much easier it is on the land,
though? Oh, yes. Well, you don't have to deal with god-awful water controls.
Yeah. And just think, they were worse in Try.
Meh.
Mirror. See, mirror.
I mean, not that whatsoever.
Okay, would you prefer, like, headphones like this, or, like, they would go in your ear?
Probably over the ear.
Okay. Good, because that's less setup for me. Did you want me to, like, hook them in now, or do you just want to finish the global fight? We'll do it next time you play.
We can do it next time.
Okay. Now I've at least got them open. We got them ready and sweaty.
Yeah. And why are they sweaty? Did he run? Oh my god, he went to three!
The fool! Oh no, that's a water area.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I thought we had him.
I mean, we do have him, technically.
You have him.
Yeah.
He didn't play himself.
You gotta clean his clock, Rock. Where's he at? Oh, where's he at? Trey, where's he at? Where?
What if he just jumped you from the side now?
That was like a decoy.
That's why it's a horror mission.
He does. He gets the bubbles, though. Or he used the bubbles, anyways. I don't know if he was the bubbles. Rock.
Has he tried to suck you up yet?
Not that I know of.
Okay. Went after Cha-Cha Dare. Two messages.
I don't know if I'd call it pufferfish more than porcupine. Like, yes, it is pufferfish, but like...
Yeah. He keeps it out so much.
Yeah, might as well. I'm gonna actually be smart about this.
Glomp.
Get 8-2, but...
Hey, defender high, kicking in.
It's just in for this entire fight.
It's just what?
It's just on for this entire fight. Oh, god dang it!
Will he stop you from healing? Uh-oh.
No, I was stunned.
Uh-oh. Oh, thank god, Cha-Cha. You've done it. You've saved the day. Cha-Cha, get away from me. I'm healing.
You scrub. Get away.
Don't do it! No!
Sploosh. Because it ran off.
What ran off?
The paintball.
Oh.
That's what I was trying to do.
Oh. It's splash noon!
Drink.
Uh-oh. Nice spin. Majestic. I wish I could spin like that with an axe sword on my back.
Did he just jump or no?
Yeah, he jumped.
Oh, okay, I thought I stunned him.
No.
Gimme your tail.
Gimme that tail. Da da ta.
Easy. Easy, DJ Tree. Is he running again? Oh, he running!
DJ Daniel Boom or something.
Yes, check DJ Daniel Boom.
Go to djdanielboom.org for more information.
Nah, I got it in my wallet if you want to fish
I'm not going to plug DJ Daniel Boom any more than saying Google DJ Daniel Boom.
Okay.
Not sponsored by DJ Daniel Boom. We're just having a laugh at his name.
But, like, low-key.
Played you like a little punk. Oh, I thought it was poison. That was his little light.
No.
I guess he probably has more health than I'm surprised he can go under like this. Bwomp! I don't know how he didn't get hit there, honestly. So this is probably the most fair area for there to be a fight.
Yeah, because he can do all his abilities and I can...
And he's still slow enough for you to avoid.
Other than the Lidroths.
Yeah. The Lidroths are their own men. They have no predestined boss other than, of course, the fucking Royal Lidroth. Rolodroth appears.
Shwaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaa
bombs.
Your Lidroth bombs. What are they, Goble bombs?
Goble bombs.
The Go-Blade.
I think he's limping.
Oh, ho, ho, what? And camouflage.
That was mega camouflage. Right, I'm gonna guess he's going...
He's in three.
Maybe a little bitch.
That was pretty funny, though.
Where'd he
go? He's probably coming to... He's probably behind you, honestly.
Oh, yeah.
He's probably coming to eat Epi off, because he's weak. It looks like he's limping. As hard as it is to tell with a Goble.
Anything that goes.
I'm amazed he has not done his signature move on you yet.
Which is?
Possibly this. Nope. He tries to suck you in like he did that Epi off and eat you.
He He might have already. I don't know. I might just be good at dodging.
You would know if he did. Like, it's a long move, because you have to dodge it, because if he gets you into it, it turns into a quick time event. Because he tries to swallow you whole.
Oh.
Yeah.
Why not just let him, and then you can kill him from the inside out?
Because he'll be dead, because he'll crush you with how tight his tummy is. He's got sharp teeth, fam.
That's true, but it's like, he's got a... He's only got that one row. As it looks, I don't know if that's just poor design or not, but like... I better not be stunned. That's right.
Maybe he's got teeth in his tummy. Oh, he's over you! What is he doing?
Getting wrecked!
Boosh! What if that busted his lantern?
That'd be amazing.
Gotta get that mini good. You're using a wild axe, right?
Schwank. Yeah.
Good news here is, after this, you're in 4-star.
Oh, really?
Which means real soon you'll be able to upgrade wild axe.
Ooh, boy.
Oh, no, he killed the Epi off. My poor fallen heroes. How could he?
Ooh, that dodge.
Played him like a little pack of cards. Oh, is he trying to eat? He might be trying to eat the Epi off, actually. I think he's enraged.
Okay.
That's I say this because of the color of his eyes.
Oh. Is that what that means?
Because they're glowing. That's what I assume it means. His eyes weren't glowing before.
That's also true. Although, Royal Lidroth, his eyes did that when he went underwater.
Fair enough. But Goble hasn't been glowing while he's underwater, though.
Oh, that's true.
And yeah, the fact that he's like constantly spiky except for when he goes under. Oh, he's flashing. Aw, foof it. He didn't even jump out, he just came up casually. Mm-hmm. He's like, I'm out of here, scrub. I have no need for you. Goodbye.
I must go. La Gaia Chris needs me.
The idiot. He's gone to 4.
Did he?
Yeah.
Well, rip. Rip Goble. Go fishing again.
Nah, he's like on land.
Oh, even better.
Exactly.
Yeah, I think he's enraged though, because
he's got the smoke. Get that Goble tail. Oh, he went for a Goble slash.
It was super effective.
He dragged you in.
Oh, is that what that is?
Oh, fuck. He's gonna knock you in the next area.
Yeah, and then run. Him coming up for the frog was ridiculous, though.
I don't remember what it looks like. I just remember it is ridiculous.
Well, because he's going like all over the place. He's doing what the fish normally do.
Yeah.
But he's so big that it doesn't work.
It's hilarious.
Yeah.
Still got some good hits on him. Mm-hmm. Cha-Cha's doing a dance.
The Nahabra, no!
I think you killed it, actually.
I like... He is being Randy.
What?
He always...
Oh, Randy Orton. I thought... For some reason, I was thinking, like, Randy from South Park. I don't know why.
I forgot that Randy was in South Park.
All right.
It's been so long since I've seen it.
I was very confused for a second there. He's gobbling around. Gobble, gobble. I guess 20 minutes was a bit of a underestimation of the time.
Well, no. It
not was... of you, but of how much health Goble has. It's been about 20 minutes, but I don't think he's limping. Because I think he'd be like visibly limping on land if he was. That's why I say the perfect combination of derpy and awesome.
Mm-hmm.
I love him.
Okay, so slashing is for tails, right?
Huh, yeah. Well, you can break any part with any weapon, it's just he is limping for sure.
Yeah, that was a limp then.
Yeah. But it's easier to cut things with tails. I mean, it's easier to cut things with blade weapons
and easier to break things with blunt weapons. The axe technically counts as a cutting weapon as well. So it doesn't matter which one you do. It's just when you bounce off, it's blunt damage.
Mm-hmm.
So either sword or axe will work for the tail. Sword does more damage, though, of course.
Uh-huh. That defender working.
I know, right? Such a good ability. That's why I always get it.
Mm-hmm. It seems a little broken at some points. Like, it's just like, okay, this enemy has an attack that
it
does...
It just nerfed the hell out of your damage. Out of their damage.
Yeah.
Oh, that was it. I think.
What?
I think that was his suction attack. You were just above him as he did it. Oh, I think you knocked him out. Yeah, you knocked him over. Good play, good play. Good plays all around. Weapon powers decreased, oh no.
I have been... Okay.
I've been sticky wicked. Wii U, yes, awesome dude, welcome to the stream. Also, or is that awesome dude? Awesome dude, welcome to the stream. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay. So, unfortunately, it appears that the stream's freaking up again.
Oh.
Maybe not. Okay, I guess it's just my Twitch playback. It was messing up. Because it's all green and altered.
Oh.
Chat, you'll have to let me know if it actually messes up for you, too. Yeah, we are playing this on Wii U, though. This is 3U for Wii U.
Okay, like, legit, though, I lost them this time.
Oh, because there's so many of those plants.
No, like, he just went under. And he just disappeared.
Oh, he's an 8.
Oh! Oh! Okay, this way. This way would be faster, right? Because I'd be on land most of the time.
Yeah.
That, okay. I was not...
He took that shortcut that Roll Lidroth took to go to 8.
Oh, okay, I forgot
that. He just did it while right underground.
Yeah.
You're like, I lost him, oh no! Level 1 to 10, how much was your fear right there when he just disappeared?
11. Like, I'm not as afraid of the boss, I'm afraid of losing the boss.
Yeah. Oh no, I don't want this to be another Kurapiko situation.
No, like, Kurapiko wasn't just, oh, I lost it. It was, oh.
Get back here!
Yeah.
Cracks legs.
It's Stab Noon.
It's Stab Noon!
Alright, let's fish.
Oh, and the paintball wolf, you can't fish for him here.
Oh, you can't?
Yeah, you can only fish for him in 4.
Shwaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaa
But he's asleep, actually. He's asleep.
Is he?
So if you want to carve him, you can. If you want to dunk him hard, you can. Lidroth, don't do it. Okay, go get him before he wakes up. Gotta whisper so the game doesn't hear you. You got him! Oh, he flipped over! Perfect timing! Boosh! If only that busted his lantern.
I know, right?
He's like, how could you? It was nap time! In the city.
Little Diddy.
Bow, goblin, snarf.
Nipple snarf. I love that name.
It's so good. Especially because his Japanese name is like completely serious and like a cool monster name.
Is it?
Yeah, yes.
What's its Japanese?
I can't remember. Wait, I'm gonna pull it up. I just heard like this horrifying noise come from my headphones, and then I realized it was the scream of the goblin on Twitch. Because I remember like. Thorne was talking about how it was one of his favorite monsters, and the name was announced in Japan or in English. He got so mad.
Cha-Cha, why? Thank you, Cha-Cha, for that proving your worth. Oh, there it is. There's his signature move.
Oh, him sucking things in? Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's see here.
Fast.
Japanese name. Will you tell me a Japanese name? Hapuraboka.
Hapuraboka?
Hapuraboka. Yeah. Thorne was like, I love this monster called Hapuraboka. And it's like, it's a nibble snarf in English.
Okay, he's gotta be almost dead. Like, I hit him with two dunks.
I forgot we called them dunk. What were they, dunk blasters or something?
Yeah, the dunk blast.
The dunk blast.
It's too good, it's what happens. Get the dunk cam. Watch out, watch out!
Slow-mo dunk cam. The reason I was so concerned about the stream messing up a second ago, other than the obvious, is that the Wii U gamepad is dead, so we can't pause it.
Oh.
Yeah.
I will say, he has taken more dirt. Well, I say more than Kurapika. No, it's less than Kurapika. But, like, he's taken.
He's taken it without having a specific part of his body be super overpowered. He just himself. It's his spikes. His spikes are, like, super bouncy, durable.
He should be almost dead, though.
Yeah, especially if this tail
comes. There we go. He should be almost up then.
I like how you killed him halfway in the ground. It's a nice touch. Paralysis sack. Paralysis suck.
Gobble hide.
Hide gobble. Nice. Gives you camouflage.
gobble spike. Alright.
Only one.
Well, I did get a.
You can go. If you change your camera, you can go inside of his belly.
What do you mean, change camera?
Like, change the view.
Ah!
It's easier to do with Nibble Snarf.
I figure because Nibble Snarf is bigger.
Yeah. How do you know that?
I'm gonna guess because it swallows entire deserts. We did read its thing. That's how I know about it. Oh.
Shoulder chitch.
You go, cowboy.
It's Chuck Noon!
I'm gonna check out his armor.
It's Duncan time.
Send two box. Gobble hide. Gobble hide. Monster bone plus. Monster bone plus.
Monster bone plus. Oh.
Yeah.
I didn't even realize you get it. Now you can. That's how we can end off the. You have to do the Bullfango thing before you can upgrade it. Well, if we I guess
combo plus 8.
Up to you if you want to take it.
I don't.
Just because you take it doesn't mean you have to equip it.
That's true.
You have it.
Got that Monster Bone Plus, though. Save.
Yours. Oh, I have made a whoopsie, my bad.
Uh-oh, what happened?
Does that?
What happened?
I was like, all right, well, he does this. Let me check so I can set up Binding of Isaac. And then I forgot the moment I changed scenes, it actually changes scenes on the stream.
Oh.
So for a split second, they just got a black screen. I'll just have to set that up as soon as you're done looking at the stuff. Global stuff. I don't think the global stuff is great, but it ain't awful. That's nice.
Yeah.
But I will say.
Didn't get any gloves. Global gloves.
Global gloves.
Some rogue stuff. Which I'm still gonna get. I just need rogue hide, rogue scales, and a killer beetle.
Two killer beetles.
Yep. Like, I actually kind of like this.
Yeah.
This stuff's actually pretty cool. I need a gobble fin, though.
Yeah.
But I will more than likely end up going and getting all the bar on stuff.
Yeah.
Because, like...
Oh, the torso is so good.
Is it?
Yeah.
The gloves are so good.
So I guess that's going to be the end of the Monster Hunter section of the stream, then.
Yeah.
So while you
look at this
and save your stuff, I will go ahead and try to set up different motives on. Let's minimize OBS.
Is there a capture Baroth mission?
I'm pretty sure there's a capture everything mission.
Oh, okay. Good news is, later, probably gonna get that, that Wild Axe Plus.
Good.
Good meme. Alright, game is saved.
You don't have to wave goodbye, you're still gonna be here.
It don't matter. This guy's going bye. Alright,
so, what we're gonna do next is, next out of that, minimize this. Gonna open Binding of Isaac.
Schwer.